to the mall or something.
I know. I missed my second place.
Unfortunately, nobody got it right. Hello, everybody. It is my 27th. So close, and yet so far. Birthday. Hello.
Yeah.
Now I'm hot. Shit. Let's fucking get it. What do you mean, she?
Golly.
What?
I just tuned in the stream.
Oh my God, so...
I told you the dress, right? I told you, like, y'all not playing with me today, bruh.
When she just said how old she was, I just flashed back to the fact that I was a senior in high school when she was born.
Yep.
How did that make this somebody's
bitch,
daddy?
Ooh, this bitch could be my
rich
daughter.
Looking,
I know, right? I'm
looking
seven.
Yummy there,
I
bro.
Mean, 10. I was 10 when she was born. How did that make the
Brooklyn Princess, thank you!
Like, for real, that's
a good
bitch
lord
could be my daughter.
I fucking
yeah,
dead!
Yeah, man.
Boot is so
literally,
big.
She is, oh.
Have mercy.
She's the baby.
That's the third. Bro. Nah, easy. Can you even turn that down? Like, can you? I am not
I
the baby. The baby in the group is Nemo.
Bitch.
Thank you very
easy,
much.
Sure.
No,
it is Nemo.
Bitch, you can literally be my daughter.
But I am not
that's
so
anything.
Oh well.
if I was a hoe in high school.
A hoe, bro.
Damn.
Gonna Laura, get some water. Get you better off. Drink your goddamn water. Welcome to the birthday stream out here. Woo! Are we ready for the gist? You gonna say 24?
You figure what? Dominic is only 2 years younger.
I appreciate
than
you.
Look at
let's
that.
Go. Oh, stop!
Is he gonna be 25
before my head becomes the size
is
of
he?
A balloon?
Is he?
Dominic is gonna be 25 this year.
Ooh. Damn! So is my brother.
I
didn't
think
disgusting.
He was gonna be 22.
Zach's gonna be 20 on Monday.
Shit.
Whoa.
I'm old.
I got my crown
listen,
on my ear today. Like, let's go.
Nope.
Yeah, but is that a good
mean,
thing? You don't want us.
Like,
you don't want them anymore. Like,
not a teen.
How old is she?
Oh, her son is fine, by the way.
No, yeah. No. I don't want to hear this, okay? No, 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 no.
I know
no.
Exactly how to
no.
I made the whole mistake of FaceTiming this bitch on New Year's Eve. And yo, I was taking a shot of my son, and I said, this is Zach, and I showed her Zach, and now she's going to start with me.
Em, let me tell you, right? I was talking to La on the phone, and my brother walks in, and she goes, ooh, your brother sounds sexy. And I'm like, take it back, please take it back. It's okay, Brooklyn Princess. I like to shout out a lot of people on stream.
That's just your brother. We're talking about my child.
But that's still disgusting. Like,
adult.
You trying to be a cougar out here? Excuse my friend, she's becoming a cougar today. You know,
listen, I already told you. I'm
on the ground
with a guy that has like, hair. Yeah,
oh, I gotta be careful today. Tony, thank you for 50 pennies for the titties.
She's like, he's legal. It's good.
You're legal. Why are you like such a mess? Yes, out here with Discord. Guys, where's Easy? Easy, come back. Get your water and let's go. You're
shit
here?
Oh, I dropped my phone.
That was a figurative water.
That was a figurative water? Okay, good.
I gotta get my phone from behind my thing.
Anybody who wants to come play Jackbox, play Murder Mystery Party first, because why not? It's my favorite one!
I know, and you saw him with the whole, like, he hadn't shaved in, like, 3 months.
Boom, boom,
so he had, like,
boom,
the whole full-grown beard boom going on.
Good lord, I mean, look, somebody find where is Fola?
Fola gonna die.
Let me send him an invite, bro. Fola said, Fola gave me the eyes. I'm just like, hey, yo, bro, hurry up. Hey, yo, V! Hi, how's it going? Thank you so much, everybody, for the birthday wishes. I will be toasted up out here. Oh, here he is.
So you stream until midnight till your birthday ends?
I guess. Ayo, Fola.
Yes.
Where you at?
Oh man, did you see the stream, Fola?
No.
Shit, that was the one you were talking about, boy.
Ari!
Give me a second.
Hi, Ari.
Oh, man, you about to pass out. He gonna die.
See, I appreciate you. Currently doing COD Mobile Pews. You better kill the peeps out here.
Let's everybody, a moment of silence for Fola.
Oh, wait, no, he hasn't died yet. Shall I stand up now or wait till he comes in here?
Hold on.
Hey, guys, wait. I want to see what everybody's talking about. I'm not out there yet. Hey, guys.
Wait, let me move the mic out the way. To get my
third. Shit, where's the damn Twitch?
Nia. Not the damn Twitch.
There it is.
Here he is. Fola is here. Hi, Fola.
You're so God thirsty. Goddamn, put that bitches away. Holy shit.
Hold on, relax. I've been waiting so long for this.
Holy shit.
Yo, Em is so dumb. I'm dead. She said, hey, yo, put that shit away.
Damn.
You better get your water, bro. And your Fola. I'll send a few one more time, bro. Let me fix the dress out here. Damn. Your girl's bloated today, so don't make any comments about my waist. I'm a little bloated today. I'm sorry. It is what it is. Woo! How is everybody? Hey, yo, guys. If you...
Oh, my God.
Yes?
Stood up.
I did stand up.
Oh, my God.
You did.
Let him
some water. Spin.
You ain't doing
he needs some milk.
I need the spin. I need it. I'm trying to take him out early.
He's out trying it. Nah,
the final spin.
He's gonna be dead after that. Nah, Fola, I want you to live just a little bit longer, please.
I want you to live, bro. I've waited this long. It's my time.
If anybody wants to come play Jackbox, make sure you got your phone or your second browser window ready to go. Shadow! Hi, Shadow. You can go to jackbox.tv. That's all you need to go to. Enter the code to play. You are completely right. Let's go. The room code is... I was about to say dorks. It's docs. Docs.
Docs. Those are my friends.
Docs.
Oh, wrong keyboard. I'm just using the wrong keyboard.
Stream, waiting for the spin.
Waiting for the spin? Okay.
Fola.
Okay, Fola.
Hey.
Yes?
He forgot how to speak for a minute.
Damn.
I'm sitting here drooling.
Okay, easy gonna be the VIP. Better.
It's all over the place.
Damn, Fola,
look like
you okay?
A damn fool. Nah, I'm finna.
Breathe. Jesus. Hold on, wait. I'm gonna go. Y'all look cool. I'm gonna go back just so I can give my man a hold. I gotta get my headphones correct because they're behind my ears. Just
I feel like I got asthma all over again.
All over boy, again, bro. You better go get your goddamn asthma pump, bro.
Oh, I understand why you said it's being held together by a whole bunch of prayer.
I am not shamed today.
That is a nice dress. I love the color and everything.
Thanks. Oh my god.
Oh, I'm saying, god. One arm moving, that titty popping out. That's all I'm saying.
I'm telling you.
Don't say nothing.
Girl, we got the same type
of
booty.
See, I told you, I don't have that big of a booty, bro. It's square at the back.
We got the same kind of booty, friends.
Oh, no, not the flat booty.
I didn't say I had a flat booty, bro. I got an apple bottom. Not full of limit.
I've seen Lass booty, so when she say we got the same booty, I know what she's saying.
Ooh. But you can play that, but you have issues with PC problem? Oh, no worries, Shadow. It's okay.
And your hair came out so nice. You look super duper gorgy.
Weeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeee up into here too. You too, M. Let's go. Come on in the room. Come on. Go to jackbox.tv. Enter the code DOCS. Let's go.
On what?
On anything.
On your web browser. Your Chrome browser. Yeah, Safari.
I would not be able to pay attention to my chat today if I streamed. If I streamed.
So. Tony said, and I quote,
hello.
Well, hello, bro. How are you?
I'm good. Hi. How's it going?
Well, at least I didn't have to say those words.
Jackbox.
Oh, right. You her hair looks so nice. You'll just be like, bitch, I'm here.
I got my nice little twisties on the side today.
No, all I gotta do is take my shirt off.
I mean, that's
good too.
Tony said, I'm just staying.
I try.
We got a 4-letter code. Is that what we got?
You've seen a minute? Okay, Fola. Yes. DOKS.
Oh, man. He said all he needs is a minute.
He needs a minute.
Hey, yo, ma.
How you doing? There's M. Let's go. Not long. Love being slow and shit. I appreciate
you. Here it goes. Okay. Yep. It's called jackbox.tv.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Anybody else in the chat wants to come play? Hey, yo. Let's go.
Yo, she going off.
Wait a minute, for what? Fola's gonna go take a couple happy time moments in the bathroom real quick. He'll be back.
Poor Fola.
He'll be back. He said one.
He
60 seconds, bro.
Extra credit.
Yeah, yeah. Giving him a little bit too much extra time out here. He said, I only need 1 minute, bro. Only 1 minute. Hey, yo, Nia. Come on in the room. Not Fola did it. Who the hell?
Fuck.
Not the Fola did it. I am dead.
Okay, here we go.
He's on demon time. He was waiting a long time for this dress, so it's what it is, you know. I'm in my man's wait. Not the jumping bitches. Wow. Ew! You want to see? I mean, oh, there it is. Anybody else wants to join? You can join the audience. So,
they got.
Are we all in?
Cream pie.
We all in.
Start it.
Yep, start it up.
No, I'm not ready yet.
Oh, press cancel.
Lock it. My thing is, I'm being weird.
Lock and join the audience.
D-O-K-S.
Yeah. You're beyond demon time. Okay, Fola. Don't hurt yourself, please. And thank you. Don't hurt yourself. I beg.
Are you good, La?
I'm here.
Yep, she's in there.
They say sit back and relax. Ooh, trivia murder party. Shit. All right.
If y'all are afraid of spiders, close your eyes right now.
Oh, shit. What the fuck? Why are you talking?
You gotta sit out to me. It's just the intro. The intro is weird. Okay, you can look back now.
I'm not even seeing nothing.
Oh wait, no, you won't see. So on your web browser, you'll see the questions.
A phantasm of high-ranking challengers.
Yeah, there's no questions yet, bro.
Just a happy-go-lucky expression of all the things I
love. Oh, Nia's here. Hi, Nia.
That was around 72 seconds. Damn, Fola. Okay, you better time that. You better time that. 72 seconds. He only needed 72 seconds, guys. I mean, not you being worse than easy. Easy beats 8 minutes. That's it. Max.
You gonna get this 8 minutes.
8 minutes. That's it.
I'll kill you.
Okay, I think Mom is fucked up.
No, it's not. It hasn't started yet.
I just see trivia murder party.
Yes, ma'am. Yes. No question. Okay. They just do a little intro. Cool, just do a little intro, bruh.
You need me to skip the intro? I can't, bro.
No. Lania says hi.
I see.
Let's go. Am I rambling? He's rambling, guys. There's Law. Hi, Law. How's it going? Oh, here's come the first question.
What's the name of the dreamy prime minister Canada elected in 2015?
The fuck?
Oh my god.
Not the cheat. Not the cheat. Okay. The one question I can answer.
Oh shit.
I knew that. That was easy as fuck.
The one question I can answer!
I don't know nothing about Nova Scotia's land.
Three, two, one!
And the correct answer is...
What the fuck? Who got it right?
I know!
Everybody except Brooklyn. Oh no!
That name sounded real Canadian. Retreat.
Oh no!
Welcome to the killing floor.
Trudeau is a fucking idiot though. Not gonna lie.
Damn, Brooklyn.
Oh, hold on. We gotta poison Brooklyn real quick. Yep, y'all already know which one I'm going for.
Yep, I'm putting it right in there.
Yep. Mm-hmm.
Just choose any cup.
Any cup.
I don't get to pick a cup. They're just telling me to wait patiently.
I know, because you audience.
Oh, yeah, that's why. Yeah.
No,
you're not fully, like...
You're just not in the game.
Brooke has to pick one that doesn't have a...
Four.
The drinks have been drunk. Now let's see.
Are they dead?
I don't know who I poisoned.
Damn. The chase. Dead. Hey, Marsha, no, you're amazing. I appreciate you. If y'all didn't know, Melly just celebrated her whole year, her first year stream. Her stream anniversary. Hey, yo, Marsha, I mean, I'm stuck to the chair. I'm stuck. You know, we got the fit on deck. You know, like.
Brooklyn. Oh, damn. Bye, Brooklyn.
They're just dead. They're not dead. They can come back to life. Come on, you better get the $1,000 for the audience. Let's go. I tried, Melly. I tried. Gotta look cute as shit today. Hello.
Hey.
What kind of shit?
The green person. Is that me?
I have not seen any leprechaun movie, bro.
I don't know if I got that right or not.
I can't remember. I've watched that one too. I can't remember
which one.
I haven't seen any of them, bro.
I'm really
thanks,
like.
Marshall. We got a show out.
I think it was a five, six, or a seven.
What did I say? Oof. Damn, Tony.
Yes, like, that's right. I can't remember.
Everybody else.
No.
You want me to register yet?
Not fingers! Out of all the goddamn games!
Oh, shit,
I'm
not trying to get it right! You cheated.
Did I get it wrong?
Yep,
I'm
cheating.
Tony cheated. We already know what finger I'm gonna cut off. Yep.
I call it discrimination.
Not the discrimination. Damn.
Shit. I'm just kidding.
Wow.
Am I the purple shark? Is that what I mean?
No, that's there's a blue shark. No, you're the audience. You're the sack of potatoes.
Easy. What?
They just had to cut somebody's finger off. I don't know whose finger I cut off.
That's our finger. Oh, so now, whatever finger you cut off, you can't answer that for any of the questions.
Oh, shit.
And I can't answer because I cut my fucking finger off. Well,
I did that wrong.
I'm gonna die.
Fingers off, you can't put this.
I cut my finger off.
Oh shit, it's Key Swiss. I did that wrong.
Cut my finger off. Yep, I can't do it. Cause I cut my finger off.
I did it wrong. I'm fucking shit converse like a dumbass.
Damn.
I know. I'm trying to call it like a dumbass. It was supposed to be Key Swiss.
I'm depressed.
I know.
Not words.
I had to cut out real quick because she saw you.
See who's the better speller.
I had to predict who's gonna die at this point. What the fuck?
It's not letting me do anything but answer questions, so I don't. You all are seeing other things, apparently. It doesn't let me do anything.
All I see is five letter words.
Ayo, thank you for the lurk. I appreciate you.
The oatmeal.
Not the heartbeat.
Let's see what you can come up with.
Oh, shit.
Wow!
No! I couldn't think of anything off the top of my head. I should have both started this
shit. Cs! Hi, Cs!
Why didn't it let me pick anything? Are people doing things? What's going on?
No, don't worry. You gotta follow the stream. You gotta be on the stream. Time to catch up.
Damn.
What
the baby dinosaurs trying to reach?
Bye, Tony. Bye, Corner.
Time? They're not dead.
Corner. Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
I don't like this. I don't like it. I don't like it.
I know this one.
Eep.
My sisters killed me with the land before time. This shit was on my in my house.
I can't because again,
day.
I cut my fucking finger off.
Gotta cut a better finger.
I always cut off four, bro.
See, I memorize cut off two.
Ooh.
Jesus.
Ooh.
Dry.
See,
dry.
That's not me. That was not me. From left to it's right. A dry cough. My throat is dry. Colors.
Yeah, it is.
The person with the worst memory will die.
You need some water.
You need to wet it up.
I got it.
Need some lubrication.
Ew, I'm Lydia Tidisies. How are you doing today? You see the fit?
Look familiar? How'd you do?
What was the order?
Oh, I just missed the middle one. I'm dead!
His memory is on God mode.
So
I need to answer questions, is what you
say. It's okay, it's a party in hell right now, guys. Let's go. All
right.
It's okay, Nia. It's okay. I was paying attention to the actual weapon.
It's the number one supplier of owls.
Everybody, Jason Momoa is about to be single.
Earth's atmosphere and
what?
Space.
Ooh, he's sexy. Jason Momoa and Lisa Bonet are breaking up.
Why is that an old male situation?
That's sad.
Fantastic law.
Oh, it doesn't matter now, I'm dead. Let's go.
I don't fucking know.
Guess you got 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1.
I don't
have no clue.
I did 120. I don't know.
I guess. Bro, I did 122. Maybe
let's go.
I don't fucking know.
Okay, smart asses, let's go.
What is it?
Bad
what was
bleeps!
It?
60. Hi!
60? No way. No.
Oh, 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 oh. I want to see how this works.
Yeah,
I want to see this. This is going to be interesting. This is going to be interesting. You're high. You got good news today? Hey, come on, C's. You better. Fucking better. You better get good news. Hey, yo!
Who's gonna die?
This is the beat, easy.
Clap.
Yep.
Yeah, I'm in the
beat. Alex! Hi, Alex. Yesterday was a good day. Damn.
Damn, Fola, greedy as hell.
Greedy as hell!
No money.
What?
All of a sudden, I'm getting all this shit.
Today was a good day. It was a very chill day after I had my freaking dumbass meeting this morning. You want to come and show some love? Hey, I appreciate that. Have a good night. Sleep it to sleep.
And not you getting no money. What the fuck?
How do I let someone know I'm interested on Tinder?
Damn, the walls are I know. Hey, yo, La, you know this answer. You know this answer, sis.
I don't even know this one.
I don't even know this shit either.
Oh, I know it's this one or this one, and my fingers cut.
Was it swipe left?
I think this one said I know this one.
You know this one, sis.
My fingers gone.
Y'all know you know this one.
You know this one, sis.
And the correct answer is.
Is it
this one?
Yep.
Is it swipe left or
it's white, right, bro? Oh. It doesn't matter because you're dead.
I got it wrong. Girl,
it's okay. You're dead. It's alright.
Oh. I thought it was left.
No, that's if you want to. That's if you want to say it, nah, bro.
See.
Como?
Is that the traveling pants?
Who?
Sisterhood of the traveling pants.
I know it's not the first one. Yo, C's, you know for a fact, La knows that answer, bro. You know for a fact. It's between Easy and Nia at this point, so we'll see what happens. What?
I'm the single one, okay? Like, but I'm trying to find somebody.
And Tinder is not it. Tinder is not it, ma'am.
That's how I do. I didn't know nothing about Tinder.
Oof. I'll go first. All right, guys, keep rolling skulls. Ooh. Keep rolling skulls.
In order to live, should they roll higher or lower? You can make it as hard or as easy as you want.
Make it higher.
Make it lower.
You're really making 14. It harder on me to kill people.
Ayo, bro! Hi, bro!
That's a lot of seeds. Thank you. A whole lot of house.
Easy dead.
Maybe, yeah, she does. She got all the juice. They both live. Damn. Wow.
They're both dead.
Well, you gotta keep somebody alive, man.
Okay, we're rolling. Ralph, thank you for the 200 bonus for the 2 times. Yeah, they're both alive. They both rolled less than 14. Yeah.
Laurie,
12.
I thought
it was
Laurie died.
Mm-mm. Oh, Laurie, we live. Let go.
Oh, come on, Easy. You should know this. Chef it up. Chef it up, bro. Chef it up.
What?
A bechamel.
I don't know what the fuck that is.
GGs.
A bechamel. That's
Kayate.
I have no idea.
Kayate.
For me.
I don't see anything. Kayate.
Why
would you? She telling me to shut up. Why would you talk? What the hell? This one.
Let's play again.
I'm dead.
Nah, it's you and Nia again, bro. Oh, you big dad, bro. Come on, do your math. Do your math, bro.
Oh, nah.
Come on, Nia. Show him what your degree does.
Technically, it's cream.
Yeah, it's technically cream.
It's cream, beep, flour, and butter.
Ralph, I appreciate the biddies, bro. Thank you for stopping.
Stops off with butter, a little bit of flour, and then you add.
Easy really
flour.
Doesn't want to die.
He's getting these math. Come on, Easy. You better let him know. I still do math, bro. The New York Public Education System is fire. Yeah. Fire.
Nia's catching up. Hi.
Wow. For the giftie, I appreciate you, Ari. Hey, yo, guess what? Welcome to the comic crew out here. Hey, yo, Nia, he just beat you. That was a showdown we needed. Quick maths. 2 + 2 = 4. -1 = 3. Quick maths. Everything's smooth on the Arcus. How old am I? I have turned 27 today. 27. No.
Oh shit. I don't
Thank
know.
You, what
time is oh, it, why did it click out so fast?
I'm not old. I mean, I'm older. I'm old. I'm an old bitch. Somebody sent me a you old bitch meme today.
I don't know which one it is.
No, I didn't count. Trash. Then they can escape. All right, Easy, we coming for you, bruh.
Yeah, you are. I'm not good at this game. I be guessing. I don't even know how I made it that far.
Oh, that's easy right there.
Is it me?
No, we all have to do it.
She said it's me right here.
Monica. Oh, wait. Did it submit? I'm gonna try his submit.
I'm on my phone, so it don't let me do shit. I'm gonna catch you.
Okay.
Oh, my all the fat asses. All the fat asses.
Wow.
Kim. Oh, wait, Kim. Hi, Kim. Hey, yo, Kim. I'll stand up for you, man. All for you, Kim. Right here.
I probably got that one wrong.
Yep, all the fat asses, let's go. Team Fat Ass Unite.
Oh,
no.
What?
Shit, this one. And I don't remember him in Wolf of Wall Street.
Aw, thanks, Kim. I appreciate you.
He was in the Lincoln.
Another one.
None of them. Damn.
Oof.
I think it was, no, Failure to Launch was the one where he was stuck at home with his mother. I'm a dumbass.
The fuck you mean?
And you know this one.
I don't know this shit. I'm just gonna.
You know,
oh, high five! What is up,
hello? It's a jester.
Well, I got
stop
it wrong.
It's too.
It's too fucking late. It's too late.
Em, know this one. I know
can't
she know
pick
that
it
one.
Myself.
Wait, Em, why do you?
Jester.
Why do you have? Why do you know what tattoos Justin Bieber has?
She secretly loves.
That's Justin. Disgusting. That's disgusting, ma'am. Look at him right now. He's gonna be putting time out. Time out, bro. Nope.
Cause I see. Because I secretly had a little cougar thing going
Pothead,
on in my bed.
Pothead, y'all know that one. Y'all better tap in.
I don't know. I've only played the most recent cards, so.
Lord help.
We know it's, yeah.
We're still moving, though.
It's just not the
we're still moving,
one.
Though. Yeah. We're still moving.
Kimmy Cam, Cam.
Hey, hi, bro. I appreciate you. We had a good hair day today. Let's go.
What?
Instruments. Okay, yep, yeah, mm-hmm, yep.
Yeah. Oh, I know what a didgeridoo is.
Do you?
Yeah.
That's only one.
I know what a didgeridoo
Yo,
is.
Yo, Em! Stop it! We're trying to be right? easy here!
I'm not being easy
I'm
at
sorry.
All.
I'm sorry. I feel so left out. My bad.
I'm a potato.
I'm a potato. Uh-oh. A no, potato. Tony!
Is it this
Mm-mm.
one?
No, that's, that's not there. No. Mm.
Is it?
Mm-mm.
I'm gonna go with this. Okay, let's do that.
Mm.
I don't know anything about other countries. I should.
Mm.
Isn't Madrid in Spain?
I do. It is in Spain, yeah.
Spain.
I think it's. Two of them.
We're creeping up easy.
Facts. I ain't getting none right there. I didn't know Spain
Ooh.
Was in Europe. Jesus Christ.
One, and I don't know if it's this one or not.
Yo!
I know it's definitely
La.
This one. Huh?
Chill.
They can't see my screen. I didn't say, I'm not saying words.
She's not saying anything. She's just like, oh, could
don't
be
get,
this
don't
one. Well, not this one.
Come on, all three, let's go! Let's go! Bing.
Really?
Mine! Let's go!
Wow, y'all cheating, bro.
I ain't cheating.
Oh, let go! Let go! Let go!
Hey, yo, island people all day, every day!
Oh, no, I'm pretty sure
go.
I got that all the way wrong.
I'm sorry, but hello? You can't get this wrong, ma'am. Can't get this wrong.
I got it all right.
Cha-ching!
I also got it all right, bro. Oh, but we gotta switch because you had three. Yep. Marsha, thank you for the 10! 10 gifties out here! Oh, come on. Come on, no. You gotta get it all right, bro. You gotta get it all right. Get it all right. Get it all right.
Wait,
all
really?
Right.
For the dub.
Get it all right. Get it all right.
For the dub.
Nope, get it all right.
For the dub. No, that's an orange.
What?
Oh
no!
Ooh! Oh,
you know that one.
Come on! Let's go!
I can't eat it.
Yep, he's out!
Put mine in the plate, I guess.
Let's go!
Last, I thought Valencia was an apple!
No.
Oh.
You did it!
Hey,
Melly! Melly!
Damn!
Ma'am!
Big tipper!
Ma'am!
Sheesh. Let me give you the...
Damn! $50, shit.
Ma'am! What the hell? And now you're it's still playing subscriber music, bro. Like,
she said
it's still playing subscriber music, bro. Wow! No! And absorb the titties, okay?
Money on my motherfucking mind. Cut five haircuts at the same time. Like gold pants, jet ski, made a wine. Foie gras, busted Albert Einstein. Get money.
Marsha, thank you for the 10 50. I have a tip out here. The tip for the titties, I guess. I'm gonna take it for the titties since M wants to complain about my titties being out. It is what it is. Tony, thank you for the 25. 25? Can I read? Can I read? I can read, right? I can. Yep, 25. Put the titties out here.
Nah, you're good.
See, look. They're being held up by anime magic, okay? Anime magic.
They are being
held up. You already know, right? Like, anime titties are you never see nips, okay? Ever.
I'm just jealous. That's what it is.
Ayo. So we're gonna reboot this. We're gonna play a sequel. All the juniors come out. Junior sure, baby. Ayo, E, hit that sequel, bro. Marsha, thank you for all that you do. If y'all don't sub to Marsha, like, what are you doing with your life? Like,
I don't think I'm sub to her, but
you better go follow Melly out here, her beautiful, not Fola, amazing self.
Fola, get your life together.
These are Fola hands right here. Just like,
Fola, get your life together, sir.
Como? I don't know. I would say that, because why not?
What just happened?
I mean, Cam, you can hold him up too, you know?
Maybe? Like, I don't know.
I'm an all for one, equal opportunity employee out here.
And the correct answer is...
Damn!
Oh, so Cam got one, and Fola got the other guy.
Yep.
The rest of you, let me answer. Let's play a game.
Ick! You need time. You're Amazon, bro. You should be here in 2 business days.
Let me ask Max. You a question. Answer very carefully. Oof,
damn.
What is, without a doubt, the most...
Bro, where is if Nemo was here? You know what the answer would be, bro.
Aw, oh, shit.
It would be Bidoof. Okay. Bidoof! We love ourselves some Bidoof out here. Bidoof. If anybody wants to join the audience, you can still join the audience. The code is DOCS.
It's Pikachu. It's always fucking Pikachu.
Who didn't answer, bro?
I didn't. I don't get a chance to answer. I'm audience.
Who answered Bidoof?
I don't know.
Yeah, wait, who said Bidoof for real though? Like, I need a Bidoof emote, bro. Ninjas are here. Hi, ninjas. What's on a Snapchat logo, bro? I only know this because Lost Soul sends me snaps every now and again of dicks. So. Not soliciting dick pics to my Snapchat.
Oh my god. No, I do not.
Dying out for these dick pics. It's. They're in my inbox.
Why are you sending me dick pics on
your Snapchat? Oh, Ayo, anybody in chat, if you want to get. If you want to get your dicks rated, please go to ratemydicks.com or send an email with a picture of your dick to ratemydicks@gmail.com.
I'm pretty sure that's a real Gmail, by the way. Oh, shit.
Why am I getting dicks? I mean, have you seen... Let me stand up real quick, right?
I have no idea what that was.
Why am I getting dicks, bro?
I'm gonna go with this one.
Tell me why.
At least you get them to
tell me why. Exactly. Tell me why.
Belly, nothing.
Tell me why. The ding-a-ling-a-lings! Nah, one of them was a thumb, bro. A thumb. Oh, thumb. Smaller than my thumb, bro. Like, damn.
Sorry, am I put you up for sacrifice on the block?
I will still honor someone.
Okay. Damn! Ding-a-ling!
That's what it says on this inspirational poster, anyway.
Alright, cool. Yo, Easy's gonna take the money. See? I told you, bro! I told you Easy was gonna take the money.
And if you don't feel dumb now, this should help. Attack, defend, or grab the money.
Damn, M. Damn.
Who was offering this money? What are you talking about?
Was these random dick pics? No, these were dick pics that were sent to my friend La over here. And she wanted me to experience the pictures that she got so that I got them.
Because it's a sequel.
Yeah, because we died.
Remember you died.
These are our babies. Yeah, there she is, right there. There she is. EMP, you want to send dick pics to somebody, send them to La right there. Attitude Life.
Oh, shit. I'm M. Bro, wait, yes? Which one is it? 1 or 12?
I'm not telling you that.
Oh, wait, right?
I'm not telling you that.
Duh.
Hello?
Yes, you supposed to tell me. Hello?
Let me see who's the smart one out here.
What? Not me.
Who's the smart one out here? Hey, let's go! All the smart people out here! 1 is acidic, 12 is basic, bro.
Let's go. Oh, okay. The piece of art has
blood all over it. No worries, Marsha. Thank you so much for sharing so much love to the stream. I appreciate you. Let's go. Yeah, guys, look for a Bruja Martian collab happening sometime in the future. Let's go. Yo, ninjas out here with the 500 pens. Alpha titties out here. Titties. Titties are holding up. Titties are holding up. Woo-woo. Panda! Hi.
Oh, no.
How's it going? Thank you. Bioclaw taught you that? Bet, Brooklyn. Bet. Let's go. Let's go. Bioclaws out here. It's your birthday. Hey, yo, ninjas, you enjoy the birthday titties, you know? They're on display for everybody today. Well, I shake my titties. It is what it is, bruh. Let's try another one. Act like you don't know me. What is Vladimir Putin? The fuck? Yo, watch his name be Boris, bro. Yo, oh, EC, it's not a real Caribbean name, bro. Boris.
But they say Boris. Hey, Boris. Oh, Boris. Come here, Noma.
It's both of our birthdays, guys. Know. If y'all didn't know, Ninja celebrated his birthday recently, too. So show him some love. What the hell? Yo, we all got that wrong. We all got that wrong, bro. All got that wrong. We getting a freak on.
What is it?
Hey.
We didn't know shit.
What do you mean, Ninjas? You're in this. You're in the middle of it. You're in the thick of it. Into the thick of it. Into the thick of it. Into the thick of it. Whatever the fuck that says.
Vladimir.
So he Vlad Vlad.
Hey, yo, how about we all just don't take the money? Just don't do it.
You guys might call a truce?
Just don't do it. Just leave it alone. Leave it alone. We're just gonna not take the money.
Easy about to snatch all that shit from y'all.
He's not in this. It's fine. Do not take the money. I feel like everybody. We all live. Tony!
Somebody's lying.
I don't trust any of y'all.
So don't trust the money. Let's go!
It literally says don't take the money.
I was literally this close to taking the fucking money because I had thought in my head that someone else would have.
Don't take the money. It's telling you not.
Good job. Yes, Brooklyn. Yes, there we go. Good job, everybody. Let's go. Teamwork.
I thought one person was going to be that dick and try to take the money. So I was like, is someone going to betray somebody?
I don't know. I want to say. I
think I got that
I'm
wrong.
Doing bad on this one.
Maybe? I might be wrong.
I clicked the wrong one.
I'm probably wrong with that.
I'm definitely wrong.
Hey, let's go! I'm about to say 21st.
Yeah,
oof.
Ooh, let's go! It's
time to express yourself. I don't remember. Oh, Lord.
But I know it's pretty cute. It's pretty. I like it.
Moral ambiguity.
Let's go! Draw this thing as best as you can. Moral ambiguity? Wow, what a drawing is. Oh lord. The definition of moral ambiguity is this pink. Ding ding. Nia, you better rock this one out, Nia. Ding 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 ding.
Nia, do you know what it is?
Now everyone gets it.
I don't
know. Who put IDK? I'm dead!
Oh shit, man. Who the fuck did Pac-Man?
Is that a face? Is that a face?
Pac-Man is the best one for moral ambiguity.
You basically picked the worst one, bro. Pick the worst.
Who put IDK?
Damn, Tony.
Who the fuck put IDK?
I fucking...
Hey, yo! I was like, I'm Just Boo, hello there. I appreciate you. What is up, everybody? My name is Brew. I'm out here with the crew. We're out here doing the birthday kills. Because we're all dying.
I know, I can't like blow all that.
Hey, Azorio.
What is Zoo, baby? I don't fucking know. Take that from right. That sounds disgusting. I'm gonna go with that. It's probably wrong though. Hey, Navi! Hello! Guys, thank you so much for the birthday wishes. I appreciate you.
You know what it is.
I don't know, bro. I go to the bar and I get one of five drinks and none of those are up there. So,
word.
Nah, bro.
For me, it's three drinks.
Hey, Joker is in the building. What is up, everybody? Thank you so much for the birthday. Which is, oh, shit. Not me and Nia having to guess. Somebody put it in seven. Somebody put it in seven.
If that's all you're drinking for the night, you smack.
Fuck yeah. Three of those and I'm done.
Guys, what is up? Welcome to the stream out here.
Yummy. Everyone drank.
Must be funny.
Azorio.
No, I'm dead. How's
that taste,
huh? Depressed. Hey guys, if you guys want to join in on the Jackbox fun, next round, make sure to join in on the audience, you know? Let's go. Hey, yo, Azorio, let me stand. I'm going to One more time. Every time somebody comes in, you got to stand up and show the dress, right? Like.
Which pepper twirl cookie is a lace-thin crisp cookie that's a
I sadly predicted that you would die because I know you're not paying complete attention. But that's not the point.
What the fuck?
I don't know.
What the fuck? You have to know. Stop.
Yeah, you know.
No,
those.
Bro, I don't.
It's the
I
only
don't.
One.
I don't.
It's yeah. the only Pepperidge Farm cookie I know.
I don't know it. I didn't think anything. I don't know it.
You know it wasn't Milano's on the cookie. Milano's have the cookie on the outside and the chocolate on the inside,
right.
bro.
Oh. Right.
What? I thought it was Milano.
Nah, bro.
Oh, y'all played too much with the Milano's.
Wait, it wasn't that!
I love you.
Okay. Hey, to all the new raiders in here, if you guys like what you see, you want to drop a follow, don't forget you guys get to drop the ghost booty emotes. As the follower emotes for the chat, we got the ghost booties out here. Well, booty.
Which of these nations is not a peninsula?
Como? Okay.
Oh.
Okay. Yep. The only logical answer. You had to bring friends. Hey, I appreciate friends. Let's go. Let's go. Ayo, Stitch! I mean, yes, Stitch. I mean, do you want
I lost the page.
Do you want the bigger, or do you want the zoomed in one? We can give you the zoomed in one, Stitch. Like, how is India Peninsula, bro? Do you see how big India is? The fuck? Well, there you go, Stitch.
That's what I'm saying.
Gotcha.
They said India was a peninsula.
Yes, bro.
I'm a bit confused.
Yes, bro.
I'm a bit confused by that.
Right. I'm confuffled.
Is it surrounded by three bodies of water?
But a peninsula is islands, isn't it?
Isn't it?
No, a peninsula is only it's water on three sides.
Oh, instead of something. Oh, it will be. But isn't it just on the bottom? That's it, right?
No, to the right.
What's to the right?
What's the
that's land?
No.
Let's see what you. Oh,
well, I clearly failed geography.
Maybe. Am I thinking of Jordan? I'm thinking of Jordan.
I was already zoomed in. Well, you know, since you got an extra zoom in for you, you got an extra zoom in out here. Let's go. To explain, we spend most of your time. I mean, Azorial's chat. I'm sorry, but like.
Out of all the people I could have picked up, I picked up Jenny.
How you doing?
Well, unlike Alex Trebek, I'm a host who can actually take initiative. So we're done with these trivia questions and we're moving on.
Hi, Kim.
We no longer have the luxury of a slim chance of survival. Only one of you is surviving.
Wow, not the wheel. The wheel of death. And for all who want to continue the shenanigans outside of stream, remember, we have a Discord out here. We do indeed. We have a Discord. And we're equally as stupid. Who's gonna die? It's gonna be death. Yep.
The fuck, the whole wheel just says death. I am upset by this.
No, there's a little sliver of life in there for now and again.
What
you know?
The fuck?
A little sliver here and there.
The vast majority of the wheel, it says death. I am upset.
Thanks, Martian.
Look at this shit. Death. Immediate death.
Oh. Okay. Yep. Mm-hmm. Is that a country anymore? It's not a country anymore, is it?
Time is almost up.
I need to get a tablet because this is pissing me off.
Let's see the right answer.
I just did it on my Xbox.
I thought I wasn't a country anymore.
Every right answer.
You can do it on your Xbox?
Uh-huh.
I don't listen to him either, bro.
He makes parodies
of
popular songs.
I'ma do that. I don't know
which one it is. I'm just gonna select all.
Another one rides the bus.
Another one rides the bus. Damn, Connor. Okay.
I don't watch
Simpsons either, bro.
Me either.
Nobody judge me. I'm sorry.
I haven't watched that in fucking years.
He wants 800 bits for the tutorials. That's cool. Titties. Yo, Connor is taking this home, bro. Home. We're gonna die. We're gonna die. DJ Exposure's in the building.
I know
Wu Tang members. Let's go. Yep. Yep.
That's the only ethnic answer.
Wow. That's the only black answer out here.
We know who it is.
What you mean you're done with me? You're not done with me. I have been enjoying my days. I have. Anybody who put Eminem, you're garbage, bro.
I'm upset by your life.
You say you're really turtle characters. Go ahead, Easy. Go ahead.
What?
Go ahead, bro.
What the fuck?
But
is
yes,
Tennessee
yes,
Tuxedo?
Bandito, I appreciate you, bro, so much. I appreciate you. All the love out here. Let's go. Damn.
I know that's not even know so that bad. Is. God damn it.
What is Tennessee Tuxedo?
I'm about to die.
I need to figure that out.
I'm about to die. All good in the hood.
Ooh, I know all of these.
Mm-hmm. Rocksteady from a new show. All from a new movie. Rocksteady, baby. That's what you feel now. Ayo, Exposure, if you want to come hang out with us for an Xbox chat. You too, Bandito. Damn, Connor. We're moving on up to the side. Heinous edition categories. Oh, yep.
Huh?
Yep. Hope the hump day was well. I mean, it started off trash, but it was better towards the end. Hey, yo, we're drinking out here. Let's go. Y'all are over the age 21. You want to drink? Or if you're above the age of 18 outside of the U.S., pull up!
Or if you have your parents' permission?
No, it's not if you have your parents' permission. No, bro.
I'm gonna see if I have any liquor.
Better than yesterday? Yeah, better than yesterday. Heck yes.
I have no liquor. My life is boring.
Take a shot from me. Take a shot of what? The Ray and Nephew? Please don't.
Yes, and yes. I don't know about that one.
I don't know about the other. I think we're talking about the same one, bro. I'm like, I don't know about that one.
Yeah, I know those two, though.
I don't definitely know those
I got
two.
The Prosecco on deckies.
I definitely guessed me some twos, because I'm like, I know one.
Yo, I ate it out of the U.S.? Okay, Ari, you're alright then. You're alright then.
I could be
unless,
wrong.
Is there another country outside the U.S. that age is 21? Because
oh, shit, there is.
We all dead enough. Dead. Thank you for coming. Of course, Nia. I'm so. Listen, Nia. When I tell you, I thought I have followed you already. I'm garbage. So cancel me. Just like cancel me. Throw me in the trash.
Connor cheats.
Hashtag Connor cheats. Hashtag Connor cheats. Brooklyn, you were right there.
Calling me the
right
audience.
There.
So I'm checking on.
You
shit.
Are the audience, bro.
Audience of one.
Connor, I'm sorry. We like to have people cheat out here. We know you're not cheating. It's okay. It's okay. Why? Because you're the audience, bro. No more wrong. Well, big sad though. I'm sorry, bro. I mean,
remember
cheatcc.com
is cheat Connor. Connor.
All right. What's next, guys? What do we want to play next?
What do we have next to play?
We can go back. Let's see. Big Bong. Everybody will be booted. Give me a second.
Let's play Gespionage.
You want to play Gespionage? We can play Gespionage. Let's go. Cheat CCs.
I remember Cheat CC.
Cam!
Cammy Cam Cam.
Oh, wait. Did I put filters on this? No, I don't want filters. I don't want filters. No filters on this bitch. Off. Uh-huh. Yeah. Okay, cool. Let's go. Play! The new code is NMJM. Oh my god, those are letters. Those are some letters, bro.
NMJM.
NMJM. NMJM. NMJM. Topic here.
Damn.
What'd
you say?
Damn.
Or not.
Okay,
I picked
it. All right.
I said, what is it? NJM.
NMJM.
Nancy Mary Jackson Mary.
Jay, I think for the one bitty, for the one titty. I gotta be careful, bro. You see the stress, right? For the one titty. I mean, I feel like every time you gotta get up, express yourself.
I'm on the doctor.
Express! What is up, bro? Sorry, thank you so much for the gifty!
Yeah, I'm done.
Everybody's ready?
Characters.
Anybody wants to join the audience, you could definitely join the audience, guys. Let's go. I is ready.
All right.
Please be careful. I'm watching. Not yet, the biddy for the one titty.
That just said, put it in me?
Put it in me, bro.
What?
Put it in me.
Remember, bro.
Yes.
24 hours.
Put it in me!
Damn, what's about to happen in 24 hours?
I'm all ears, hello?
He in there. Excited.
It takes 24 hours for me to be reunited with my love. That's all. 24 hours. That's it!
Okay.
Right, Lot?
I'm gonna pin that shit for later because I'm gonna need to hear this on stream, baby.
Hello?
Exactly.
Hey, OJR, I appreciate
you.
You
are listening to this. I mean, what the fuck?
What you say?
No, I gotta sleep.
Not the only man. Why am I up? People cannot whistle. Wow, what you mean?
You want to be can't?
Close can't, can't whistle? Can't, yeah. And if you're in the audience, play along by answering the question. I know people who can't whistle.
I'm gonna go. There's a lot of people that can't whistle, here. Actually.
Yep. Okay, we
have a guess. Anybody in here whistle?
40%. I can.
Yeah.
I can. The correct
answer is higher or lower. If you think the guess is wrong, bird out here. Damn.
My Emily Bank!
Can you whistle?
Yeah. And left, bro. Em's gone. Football as well. Hey, Express, I appreciate
she like
you.
Peppa Pig.
I appreciate
you. I think that's about yes. Right. Maybe
I can.
A little lower.
Running out of time. I can't snap though. So that's the caveat to that. I can whistle, but I can't snap.
Yeah. You wasted all your stats on these crazy whistles. What is that?
That's Tony.
That sounds like a vibrator. What the fuck?
That's me whistling.
That sounds like 19.
Wow.
Oh my god, alright, my ears, bro.
I don't care. Jack shit. Said,
what?
His whistle had the reverb, bro.
That whistle do something else.
We are about to spin the block on that. You can't right? Whistle for that at the same time. Hard copy phone
books. She can't snap at all.
Phone books? Nia,
what?
Nia, phone books,
Nia,
my dude, phone books. Do you own a phone book? Like, it's all the old white people. Okay. Not sound like vibrator. I mean, my vibrator definitely doesn't sound like that.
That's about right.
You own a phone book? Damn.
I feel like
it's global too. It's global. Brooklyn. It's not like. Yeah. It's not the whole place, just
you
like
can't
a little
double
bit.
Double down on the 7%. That's an automatic loss.
No, it's not.
0.2%? God damn! 2%?
Hard to believe they still print those things.
What?
I guess something's got
Jesus.
To go in the bottom drawer of a kitchen.
There's a lot of old people there.
Old people
the world,
out here.
Bro.
Let's see who got it right. Okay. I'm first waiting for it to pop up on my screen to tell me what the score is. So. So you think lower than 0%? What else? AC. Here's some points.
Give me some points, damn it! C's! Okay,
who's up next? Yo, yo.
Oh, wait, Fola, you're my vibrator? Okay, bro, never mind.
I'm going to shit.
Fola, you can vibrate now?
Oh! Oh!
Ooh.
Oh! What? Come on, Brooklyn. Come on.
When snapping photos, what percentage of people use standalone cameras?
Standalone cameras, bro. Everybody's a different one. Everybody.
Nah. Paparazzi.
Well, remember photographers.
Yeah.
Ooh. 50%.
What do you all using think? Them DSLR cameras.
Hey, look, I got my DSLR camera.
So then you're part of this.
Yeah. No, everybody has DSLR cameras.
Nah, lower than that.
Breathe it in. You're old, not. You're not old? Wow. I mean, we are. Oof. Big Badoof. Badoof. I'm not seasoned, you're just seasoned, that's all.
Heavily.
The only old person to hear okay, them.
Heavily
seasoned. Damn. Damn. It was a joke! It was a joke! It was a joke! Don't kill me, please, I beg.
I already beat
you. It's my birthday, I can say what I want! Say what I want!
Getting that birthday pass.
Oh, got my birthday pass. Mm. But then when I come with lots to come see, you're gonna beat me up. Shit. When given the choice of Superman's X-ray vision, you're old. I'm old. What percentage of people would? But not as old as easy. The old person here is easy. He's 76.
Facts.
He bought it for 79.
She's late. Oh. I can just imagine all of her.
You have two? I have two.
Who wants X-ray vision?
Right here, but they're both cannons. I had a Nikon, but I gave it to my mom, so I've gone from theater to
perverted motherfucker.
He's a pervert.
It's the truth. A perverted motherfucker.
That's a good number right there.
Fly? Nah, you not, bro. Bro.
I like that 73%.
Flight? That's great. Nah, y'all perverts are gonna wanna go look at some titties.
Why are y'all doubling down on these and high numbers?
Nigga.
Get my soul? Bro.
Oh, that surprises me, actually.
Does it? Flight?
A lot of people wanna fly. Here's
some points. Take some fire pics, ayo. I mean, so. If you want, DJ Soldier, you know where I live, bro. Come down in this bitch.
Oh, shit. Why did I go low? I read that so wrong.
No gas. Like,
I was thinking about a
hello?
Criminal
whose
mindset,
name is
like,
put it on me?
Shit.
Yo, whose name is, whose man's is this? It's exactly, see, that's the same, right? Like a diamond.
Hey, yo.
They're butts or generals.
I mean, if you got a tramp stamp, that counts.
Easy.
Easy got one?
Easy,
Easy has one, bro.
They ask easy question. That's good.
23%. What do y'all think? Higher or lower?
Who's gonna, not the plane!
Y'all
wanna
see this,
wow!
This ball tattoo?
I pray.
Higher.
I pray it's lower, bro. I pray.
I think it's higher. I think
it's higher.
The way I know,
pray.
A good amount of people
tramp
have tattoos
stamp.
On their ass.
The tramp stamp is all I can think of her. Let's go! Lower gang!
What? I got
yes!
Only 4%? That's wild.
The funny thing really? Is, I know one person that 4% that got a tattoo on their ass on the old radio station.
Tramp stamps were literally the thing of the 90s. What the fuck?
Well, no many people have tramp stamps now, bro.
Right.
Oh, that's you put it on me. What do you want me to put on you, Fola? What you want? Give me your request. You have to be here within your Amazon time limit, though. So, 2 days, wow. 2 business days. You're not here in 2 business days. That's it, bro.
And that's on you.
Who be looking at the tissue?
I mean, you kind of curious though, bro. You're like, oh, what color is it? What color is it? What color is it, bro? Yo, bro, what color is this shit?
Definitely higher.
Yes, my first tattoo will be right here.
I wish it was one like for in between, so that would make sense. Or like just right. Like what the fuck?
Let's go! They consider thighs, tats as tramp stamps? Wow. I mean, it said near butt or genital, so I guess that would count.
Smart, yes. Here's your points.
Thanks for the points, please, out y'all.
Okay, who's up next?
Wow, it was higher as fuck?
Mm-hmm.
And speaking of last weekend,
rides downtown. Ooh, okay, you better ride downtown.
Hey, yo,
come on, ride that train. We ride in. Come on, ride that train. What color is it? What color is what?
In Tony's case, how many people are at the back?
40%.
I'm going 40%.
You're in the back of a police car? Yeah.
That's higher.
No, that's definitely higher. I might just like.
Most of you are saying higher, and the correct answer is.
It's gonna be over 50? Oh, come on, Easy! Let's go.
Damn, I doubled down and lost.
Yes, Bandito. You gotta, sometimes it's green, sometimes it's yellow, you know, you wanna know what color it is. Like,
I'm surprised I almost got that one right too. 48.
You wanna know what color it is. Like, let's go.
What percentage of people have eaten something out of a trash
can? Oh, hell. Look, oh, come on trash. Now, come on now. Come on, La. Come on, La.
No.
Come on, La. We didn't mean think about New York City. We are respectable people. Thank you. We don't eat our trash. We are trash. Especially Easy.
Those New York restaurants be having prime steak thrown out
in the trash, though. You're right.
Got like that go through. There's I saw on some show where they like.
Oh, dumpster diving for groceries. I mean, it's a thing.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What do you think?
Oh, I hit 21. My bad.
Steakhouses, man. Those you get the most.
Damn. Big sad. Big sad. Big sad. Big sad.
I wanted to put 30, 38, but it was like, nah, but you take it so long.
Hey, Brooklyn, are you really from the BK? Because if you are, you have a friend in law. You have an ally in me who's from Queens, and you have an enemy of Easy who's from the Bronx.
Oh, 24%. Totally legal means. Not bad. Popular answers to
this question. Ayo, New York on deckies. Let's go. We got another home person out here. Yeah.
Mummy. Do they have mummy? Where's mummy?
That's mumsy. Mumsy, bro. Mumsy.
Dad.
I'd say up. I'd say up.
No.
What? Oh, first words.
First word, bro. First word.
Oh.
Your name's Kelly from Brooklyn. Hey, yo! Brooklyn the hot Brooklyn.
You know it's gotta be up, Brooklyn. Because when they wanna get picked up, they look up at you, they put their arms out, and they're like, up, up.
Welcome to the fam! Kayla, let's go! Okay. I'm gonna call you Brooklyn, though, because I don't wanna be throwing people's government names out there all day, every day. Eep.
Hey Kayla, how you doing?
How you doing, right, boo? Let's see what everyone picks. What part of Brooklyn? What part of Brooklyn is Law from or Brooklyn?
None of your mother the business.
Law's from the ghetto. Period. Law's from Coney Island, okay? She's from Coney Island, bro. She's from Coney Island.
Why it gotta be the ghetto?
Coney Island.
Ghetto now.
Come on, Easy. Stitch out here with the gift. Let's go.
I'm happy with second. That was the last
one. Welcome to the coming. Hey, yo, Wolf.
Oh, I'm seven.
Wolf. Guys. If y'all don't follow my man's Wolf, what are you doing? Easy. Wolf is coming back to streaming. Let's go!
The fact that I was seven is upsetting to me.
Yep, load your bag up. If anybody else wants to join in.
I want to do it on my Xbox, so can we switch it out?
We already pressed go.
Let's boot up Surveillance
Pro for another game of Espionage. If you guys want to join the audience, make sure to enter the code.
Oh man, wow.
Next game, let's go. Next game. Yes, Wolf, you're in this bitch. You came because you was distracted? Attracted by what? Not me.
What percentage of people regularly rely on their phone's calculators to figure out tips?
Oh, bro. Put it at 100. Put it at 100, though. Put it at 100, easy.
Oh, no, I don't do that.
Well, you just math it out in your head.
It ain't that high. Yeah. I just guesstimate.
Yes, yeah, Brooklyn friends out here.
I know, I'm not cheap as tips.
The little pads at the table, you ain't gotta be paid.
Yeah,
true.
Nah, I'm still using my calculator because I always think it's wrong. I'm like, you trying to jip me out of money, bro. I'm not about this today.
I don't trust y'all.
I don't trust y'all. I really don't. Mm-mm. Yo, exactly. It doesn't be mathing.
Not the math. Don't be mathing.
Red
Lobster. They're not quick math.
Quick math. 2 + 2 = 4. But it's 1 = 3.
So we
tip. So
the fuck you mean? Y'all lying. Y'all fucking lying.
17.
Why you out here lying? Hey, why you out here lying?
Oh damn.
Stop fucking lying. Clown, easy. Hey, yo, if you don't follow, don't forget to drop the Drop the drop the follow of the channel so you can go drop the easy emo sign.
I just came back and this is what I get.
Yo. She handled the name.
Quick.
Don't forget to follow the channel so you can go drop the easy emos out here.
Wow, she been
fucking
old.
Oh, bro.
I don't know. I'd rather be called old.
I am one of the people who hate clowns. Dang. Clowns kind of creep me out just a little bit. Hey, yo, Brandito out here with the clown, bro. Yes, queens. Thank you, thank you. The queen, the us queensites, we're the neutral party out here. Okay, we're just there. We're just there trying to live. Okay.
Let's go.
You rock with Easy, ayo. Let's go. We rock
that
with Easy out
here.
They
make one of them. They go one of them.
Let's go.
I'm talking about.
Bronx of Wild Wild West. You
she
right?
She hasn't been here long enough yet.
That's a big fact. That's a big fact.
They hate clowns. I hate clowns, bro. They're so creepy.
I don't know what that means, but I'm gonna take offense to that.
Oh shit!
What happened? Why are you being offended? Hello.
I'm gonna take it as a disrespect.
Not the disrespect.
In all due respect.
Listen,
respect.
I'm gonna say that's white people shit last. So just think of it.
I'm sorry to all white people in chat. That's some white people shit right there. I'm sorry. I'm sorry to all the white people in the chat. According to M, who is the resident white person of the group?
The resident white lady.
The resident white lady.
Damn. I'm gonna have to delete Cam's message. Mod,
I appreciate you. Thank you for the birthday wish.
Right. Mods, get on that list.
With the easy slander.
Tony, delete that message.
What message? No, leave it alone. Leave it alone.
Easy slander. Easy slander. Facts.
Stop.
Brooklyn.
You know you're not allowed to delete things Facts. From Cam anymore. Sorry. Hey, Wolf, I hope you don't mind, but I'm hydrating off the alcohol because, you know, it's my my fucking birthday.
Nah, Mods, get on that message.
My fucking birthday, so you know what it's going to be. We got champagne flute on Jackie.
That should be an
amazing. Flute. All right, deal. Oh, we got a shot in this bitch. Hello, Jay. Oh, wait. I got to change my view for Jayway. Hold on.
She's used to that environment.
I told Jayway I showed the fit.
He said, hey, mom.
Hey, Jayway. I mean, because I got the... He said, because I got the mommy milkers, bro. The, they're out today.
Just wait, Tony.
Jayway, be he rabbit hole in some of them fights.
I'm telling you, I am waiting for you to stand up one time.
And have my titty come out? Wow. M.
Damn.
She gonna stand up there.
In stream, somebody copy and paste it. Have it on standby.
Yep.
With that, ha ha, you're gonna have to hit that jump quick.
Wow. Ow!
With TBH to TBH, right, you gotta copy and paste.
Stack is stacking.
37%. Damn, Brooklyn! Okay, you better have it on deck. Right on the nose.
Tater tots. Wow. That's a thing.
Hey, I love tater tots. What you mean?
Those are delicious.
They're amazing. Thanks.
I mean, as an adult, you know, they don't really
these are titty popping out. I mean, would you be mad though?
They're not top tier potatoes, man.
Make sure you subscribe to the OnlyFans. OnlyFans.com/BrujasBrujas out here in the building.
Play that again. They low tier.
Who is Emerald? M. M is our resident white lady. We love her. We love her here.
It's like home fries. We're not really talking about them too much.
Yeah.
No and yes? Why the no? He was fighting for your life, Jesus.
But you know you ain't.
Why you fighting for your life, Jayway? Also, hi, Jayway.
Fighting for his life.
We speaking the titty pop out. I mean, it could happen. Yep.
No, definitely could happen. No.
I'm keeping that ball, bro.
I'm keeping it, bro. Keeping that shit.
Sell it back to him.
Ayo, I appreciate you, Jayway. You know, I told you the fit was on fire, bro. It was on fire. I took my heels off, but it was fire.
Play
Left 4 Dead with Max? Let's go.
Give or take.
Damn.
That's trash. I'm keeping that shit.
Damn. It's a greedy ass.
Nice. Hell yeah.
My money. Yes, yes it was, Stitch. Yes it was. Yes it was. Zoom.
Yes.
Get your money. I'll give you 400K. It's sentimental to me. You got it? Do you got it? No?
You don't got it? Damn.
Somebody who got
right.
it.
Somebody find me somebody who got it for her.
Got a bag from her anyway.
Amateur hot dog eating contests with their yeah, that's weird.
That's
find
weird.
That shit and give it to somebody.
That's where I'm like, if you do that, you're weird. Hands down. Hands down.
Y'all just having glizzy
what?
Contests?
Glizzy contests, hey, bro.
That's been a thing.
The glizzy contest.
Who are you doing? Who in the chat? Who in the chat?
Who in the chat right now has done a glizzy contest,
who in the
bro?
I think that's a sandwich. You think it's a sandwich?
Again. No, who out there? Chat for real. Do you don't think do a hot dog that. Is a sandwich, bro? Hey, do you think Azorio? Azorio, bro. Look up no to the side, my dude.
Nah. Oh, here comes M. Here comes M.
M. You know what? Here we go. M does not represent all New Yorkers. She's from upstate, you know, so. Like we don't count her. We don't count her.
She had to specify which demographic she was speaking for.
I'm not paying attention to this game. I'm missing
exactly, Stitch. What dude's having a glizzy contest for fun, bro?
That's what I'm trying to figure out.
Thank you, Bandito. Bandito, bro. Apparently, that thinking is New York City thinking right there. Because the only ones who said no, besides Tony, was us New Yorkers, bro. Everybody else said yes. So.
Ain't no way. Now you gotta question friendship. So,
no. Tony's an undercover New Yorker, bro. Everybody else is questionable.
You said what?
The only Canadian. Actually, undercover New Yorker.
What do you define a sandwich at? Bread, right?
But that's an open bread, bro. That's no.
Yes, yeah, but see, it's also the way, yeah.
Oh, hot dog bun has
two pieces. It's one.
Oh yes, Nia. I'm so sorry, Nia. Yes, you are. You are, Nia. You got your New York card out here. You do.
Okay, so this when you ain't got hot dog buns.
Who's ever shot this was?
One piece of bread or two.
The answer is right there. You see that quiet?
Boom. Boom.
It's over. Drop your mic, yo. Drop your mic.
Nah. Just had to drop.
Damn,
see,
I need to roll a joint for that one.
Bro, we don't have a spice rack in the kitchen. I'm going to need you to like.
Walked off. Quiet for a good 16 seconds. That's long.
Wait a walked off with
you. You cut the hot dog in half.
No. I said.
So
you said on a hamburger.
Bro. This is just one.
No, easy. Bring it out again. Bring out the pigs and blankets, bro. Bring it out one time.
Oh,
one time that's for the
exactly
folks.
What I said.
It's a pig in a blanket. A sandwich.
A pig in a blanket. A sandwich.
If you no, ain't
it's meat surrounded by bread.
But it's fully wrapped in the bread.
Okay, and thank you. Piece. A hot dog is not fully wrapped, bro. Like, it's not.
What are
yeah.
we talking about?
It's still on one piece of bread, though.
It's a hot dog and sandwich, bro.
Okay, okay. It's only on one piece of bread. Okay. No. But, like, okay, so
oh,
what about hoagies or subs? Are those not sandwiches?
Those are sandwiches. They got a top piece and a bottom piece.
It's like a full bread?
Top piece and bottom.
A hot dog's in the same type of bread.
No, bro, but it's connected on the bottom, bro. It's a whole bread.
Okay, so are subs, so are hoagies.
No, bro, our hoagies are cut on the side. I don't know about that, but y'all got some weird shit.
So is a hot dog.
No, bro, on both sides, my dude. Top three
Go to Subway. Right, that bitch is looking all the way through.
Y'all can still refer to it as a sandwich and, you know, amongst yourselves. With the union public, just say it's a hot dog.
What's a hoagie?
Don't say whether it's
Wait, you know what a hoagie is, my dude?
Whoa. Jesus.
Ooh. Gonna make me take shots? Aye.
The other word for a sandwich or here.
Lord help me.
Wait. If you're from New York City, we refer to them as heroes.
Hero, bro.
However,
heroes.
However, mm-hmm. yes.
Yeah. Yep.
However,
12 inches.
That's what they call
sorry.
Inch giddy, bro. 12-inch dick on dick.
Nah.
Not from the city. They call them hoes. They call them subs. They call them
in public.
Grinders.
Yeah, grinders. They have
That's like grinder.com. Yes, hey, yo, all the dudes out there, go to grinder.com and see what happens, bro.
Go ahead.
I don't know, guys.
The chat. All right, y'all.
A hot dog is classified as a sandwich.
Not easy again.
Okay. So since you said the same information that you just went to collect, we got to bring in the BMIs. This information, the BMI, does that work with today's society?
What?
The weight standards?
No.
So you can't believe whatever you just got the information from come out of the hot dog is a sandwich.
I don't even know how
thank
I want
to
know
that's why it's
the same thing.
Steve, thank you, Steve.
You got that from WikiLeaks.
You better bring it out. Bring it out. Come on, Steve.
Tony's overweight.
East Coast gang on deck.
One hot dog.
East Coast gang on deck.
That's
all you got left?
I said, by definition, Tony's overweight.
Yeah, like
in that bullshit.
Oh, by BMI. Tony would be considered
so
anorexic,
we gonna classify
bro.
A hot dog as a sandwich in the same category.
No,
it's not happening.
Yes,
no. Not a thing.
You gotta step out this route. No worries.
You don't walk up to the spot and be like, "Can I get a hot dog sandwich?"
I would with my whole ass.
You don't see. They would look at you crazy. Because it's a burger. We can talk about burgers. That's a whole other subject.
A burger sandwich, but it's between two pieces of bread. That's what I'm saying. Like,
but it's a burger. A burger's a
it's
burger.
It's a sandwich.
You don't call a wrap. A wrap is a wrap. A burger's a burger.
Yeah.
A hot dog is a glizzy.
Hey, yo, Wolf, come on in this bitch.
What's with you and hot dog?
Brooklyn has stepped down for this round.
What's up with you eating them all?
But there are types of sandwiches, and a hot dog is not one of them, my dude. Though. No. No. No! I'm sorry, the New Yorkers speak on this one, okay? The New Yorkers said no. We said no.
I don't even classify sandwiches, bro. Who are classifying sandwiches?
Hey, yo, y'all, you have to rejoin the lobby. Rejoin the lobby.
Some people. You say that I'm anorexic to some people because I can't gain weight?
Yes. Yes. Is anybody else gonna join back in? KYSL. Bing, 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 bing.
Yo, I know. What?
Hey,
Sheila.
What?
No, when I heard you say the code, I thought you said the code is kill yourself.
Oh,
oh! Oh, really fast. Happy birthday, Ayo. Tony cheats. Tony always cheats. Let's go. I appreciate you, JR. Thank you.
Up, JR.
The one time Tony's like, I'm not even streaming. How did I get pulled into this? Like, the AOC, C's, bring it in here, bro. Bring it in.
Whoa.
Bring it in. You need to go to jackbox.tv, please.
Need that code?
Yeah, I'll stream tomorrow just to make up for not streaming today.
Kill yourself. Sorry.
Damn.
I hope not.
Damn.
Oh, see? So here we go. From the USDA, it says sandwiches.
I'm sorry. I do not trust any government agency. Take it back. Thank you very much. I don't trust any government agency. Thank you very much. Hey, yo, Easy, you gonna come in this bitch or not, bro?
Yeah, I'm waiting for other people to get in there. Other guests and stuff.
Got you.
You need a spot to fill in. I jump in.
Hey, yo, Law, where you at?
Bread, bun, or biscuit.
Buns.
All right.
Ding.
What happened to everybody who said they was about to play? Was
I
it Wolf?
Know.
Wolf said
Wolf?
He was gonna
Where's
play.
Wolf? Yeah.
Azorio said he was gonna play. Let's go. The more emotional and
heart-wrenching, the better. Not the nah.
You guys gonna go? Oh, fucking.
Yeah, sure.
I thought Easy was gonna go all fucking Samuel Jackson. TikTok, motherfucker.
Hurry the fuck up, bitches.
Hurry up, motherfucker.
Say what again?
You didn't know it was after hours, right?
What?
Oh, shall I press go?
All right, La.
Anybody want to join the audience?
I shall. Oh, it's full?
You can join the audience. Yeah, join the audience, bro.
Really weird. Really? Yeah, it's behind the fast food joint. It's almost some sort of portal.
All right, let's go. You said watch something called Mother Android. That sounds weird. But do you? Do you, bruh?
Next time I see you live, I'm gonna wait.
Hop in next one.
What website is that? Hey, yo,
I mean, exactly.
Mother Android. That's one of them bop bots.
Bop? Bop, 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 bop.
Mother bot.
Gotta hydrate. Thank you, Flatter.
Take care of you.
What percentage of people have ever had usernames, email, Twitter, etc.?
I wish! I wish!
Oh, my old
emails. How many men are in the world?
I wish!
Wow.
how many men we got?
If the guess is off by 15% or more, you can get by picking much higher or much lower.
Bruja XX
69. Hey, yo, damn. If you want to go, if you don't want the explicit picture from your girl, email that email. There you go. Thank you. Not booty eater 69. I mean, let me go see if I can get that email. Let me see real quick.
No, that's
not 9%. Wow. Ha! 69. Get it?
That's fucking bullshit.
69. Ha! Get it? Get it? Ta!
That is not me. I am sitting here talking to my brother. What the fuck?
Damn.
What the fuck?
Why are you here, damn. Who's
next? This one is for the true.
Not the body hair. Oh no. God damn, it's Cam 69. I mean, I know you want to see Cam naked, Easy. Like, it's a thing. We got it. Hey, yo. Manscaped. Hey, yo. Guys, make sure you use the code BRUHA at manscaped.com for some questionable percentage off, bro. That was your high school email? Oh, my God. Booty Eater 69 at yahoo.com.
39%. What do y'all think? Higher or lower?
Manscaped?
39. Come on. Really?
No judgment from you. I mean, hey, yo, if you want to get the Manscaped subscription, go ahead. Right. What was it? What they call it? The Weed Whacker? The Weed Whacker 9000?
Hurry up.
The Weed Whacker.
The Weed Whacker, bro. That's what it's called. Like,
should trim your Johnson down?
Yes, bro. Just like, clean it up. Clean it up.
Yeah, actually, every single product is called the Weed Whacker.
Weed Whacker, bro.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Actually having the weaves.
You gotta clean it up, bro. You gotta clean it up.
I don't
clean
have
it
that
up.
Problem.
Clean it up.
Next up.
Can't be having a wild bush. You gotta clean it up.
Over there.
Clean it up. Yes, ma'am.
My brother wants to tell you happy birthday.
Oh, Tom, I said thank you.
Damn.
Happy birthday.
Thank you. I appreciate you.
Hey, you look like D. Simone a little bit.
Oh.
I don't know if that should be a compliment or an insult, bro.
My man's got to get his glasses. Nah, I said a little bit.
Baby
plus,
boy.
I'm looking on a small ass screen. You know, all I got this.
I mean,
I could.
Here you go. Here you go. Here you go. Ready? Ready? Here you go. Hi. How you
doing? Your throat. Why is it so rude? Take a peek,
how's it going? Hi.
Word, I can't see that well.
Oh my god, that's a Popeye's in the name, bro.
Go. Have a nice
day. I'm sure everything
right
you need
now,
to see.
Nah.
Huh? They was not defending you.
Damn.
Let's see who
He shot the air ball with that one. Just straight air on that.
Yo, he walked up like he was Steph Curry, bro. Hey, yo, I love this moment. This moment is fire, okay?
Yes,
I took the headset from him.
I don't see it, bro. I'm like it.
Nothing is wrong with you. Smartphones, intelligent personal assistants like Siri, just say your response.
Wow. I mean, I have never done that before. I have British Siri. It's not funny.
I call mine.
So, do you want mine? Yo, see, try using British Siri real quick. Just like, he's an asshole sometimes, bro.
Oh, no,
I'll tell him, hey, yo, Siri, call home, please. And he'll go, no. Just don't go home. And I'm like,
okay,
wow.
I guess we're not.
I guess we're not calling home today.
We're like, not calling home today.
Not calling home today.
Can I call tomorrow?
We'll check tomorrow, bro.
Damn, British Siri said fuck no.
British Siri is rude as hell.
Well, why is he denying you?
I don't know. Guess it's like, you don't need to call home today. You're fine, bro. You're fine.
Oh, damn.
That's hella high. Shit.
Your phone's holy shit.
And Alex gets more points. Okay, you better.
Stupid iPhone. Hoping for
a Don Rickles question. Hockey pucks? Well, we know who's going to win this one. Go ahead, Tony.
Alright, let's see.
Alright, let's see.
Oh, hey.
Well, I mean, Canada, Iceland.
Canada, Denmark. Hockey goes hand in hand, yeah?
Alright, what do you think?
Uh-oh, bye, Kim.
Bye, Kim. She did say bye, though.
All right.
Where'd it go? Where'd it go?
Time's running out. Higher or lower? Most people said lower. Okay, let's see the right answer.
You have... Oh, barely! Barely! But it counts! It counts, bro! It counts! It counts! It counts! Bye, Kim!
Hi!
I have not. I've touched ice before, but that's it.
And if it was using global data, I was like, damn. I thought it would be higher than that. Because there's Czech Republic, Germany, Finland.
Iceland, Denmark.
Iceland, yep.
What percentage of people have Beastie Mel say too much to be shit? I mean, she does, especially when she's be flirting with. I forgot what the rapper's name is on Wildin' Out, but I'm tired. I'm like, yo, sis, he don't want baby. You. He, yeah, thank you. He don't want you, bro. He does not want you. 69.
Okay.
Come on, 69. Well, hello? Have never eaten. If you have never eaten brunch, please come to Philadelphia and I'll take you to brunch. All thanks.
Let's do brunch.
Yes, man. Well, oh, wait.
List then, brew.
Oh, I've already added it to the list, don't worry. Hey, yo, La, let me know. So I'll make a reservation, sis. I'm ready.
Girl, I'm waiting for the weather to not be fucking
cold. It's winter, sis. I'm sorry, but the negatives have started to come out, okay?
Hey, right now, I can walk outside with the t-shirt on right now. I'm happy.
Can you really?
And it's still minus 7 here. It's minus
7
here.
Hell yeah! Hell yeah! Hell yeah, Wolf. You come to Philadelphia, I got you. We'll go out.
I almost died yesterday. It was too cold.
Hanging out. I feel
like I've never been to...
You haven't been to brunch either? Oh, dear God. People have performed the whip and or the
gay dance routine. You know we've been to brunch before, Em? You sure?
Ah.
Oh, hell. Damn.
The whip. Yo, Cease, you've done it. You've done it, right, Cease? You've done it.
Yeah, I've gone to, like, a diner and had breakfast at, like...
Nope, that's not it. That's not it. Nope.
That's not brunch. Brunch is early in the day. Like, very early in the day. Like, morning.
Mm-hmm. Like, 11 a.m., right?
But, like, 11 is, like, the limit. Brunch is anywhere between
11 and
2. Yeah, it's like 11. That's like
brunch hours.
I think here it goes up to like 3 o'clock maybe for most places.
Depends, I guess.
That's that endless brush.
Do the whip, I mean, the titties gonna pop out? I mean, let's see. I told you, my titties are being held by anime magic, okay? Like...
By actual anime magic.
Look at that bitch.
Damn. I was waiting because you said that for it to be like, nope.
Anime magic!
Wait, y'all.
Nothing, ma'am. I threw this dress on.
Hold on, let's
check.
She
literally is saying anime magic.
Oh,
no tape. I'll show. It comes off. It comes off, bro. Nothing. There's no tape in here.
Bro, they about to flag your shit. Cut the bullshit.
What you mean?
Nah, she was just more covered there than she been the whole time.
Grandma, okay, grandma.
She had the whole head over it.
Yes, Stitch, thank you. My titties have plot armor, okay? Nothing could happen to the titties. They've been in short.
She said her titties got plot armor.
Plot armor, bro, nothing. Oh, t-shirts are less than at least 10 years old. Damn.
And I know I do.
I do, but I don't think a lot of people do. I think I throw them out.
What
do you think?
I have like
30-year-old
concert t-shirts.
I don't have any. I don't know what the fuck I do. Either I grew out of it or.
I'm so
God damn!
All of the t-shirts.
Never mind. You're big time wrong.
I kind of figured because as a youngest in my family, I always got hand me down clothes.
Hand me down.
Are you really the youngest, Tony?
Yeah. I'm the youngest in my family.
I thought you had a sister that was younger than you.
No, she's older.
My sister's the oldest.
Yeah, she's the oldest.
Oh, shit. To this question. On well, what look at her.
I do.
Who's the baby? Most like to have plastic surgery performed.
All right, let's see the answers. Come on, give me titties. Give me titties. Yes. Come on now. Yes.
Ready? Go. If you're in the audience, how you answer the question will affect you this point.
Penis.
You coming for first? Hey, you better. You better get it. Connor's at first, though.
Penis surgery. Hey, yo.
What the fuck?
I mean, if you want to have a bigger dick, bro.
Some people do want bigger dicks.
You want a big dick?
R.I.P.
That's a R.I.P. That hurt.
Yeah.
Stretching your meat.
Who, yeah. I don't know who's doing the penis surgery, but I'm gonna need you to rethink your life, bro.
Yeah, you down bad, brother. I'm good.
Down bad. You ain't got it. Like, I'm sorry.
Again, this is not a racial thing. White people.
The YT people. No offense, a lot of people in chat.
Getting their lips and their nose done. They love to do those noses.
Ooh, whoa.
Oh, and Asian people, because you know why not.
Oh, yo.
I heard some things in that other meeting.
Oh, yo. Got a belly.
Connor.
I know the belly. Belly booty. Belly Belly's booty booty.
Right there. If you didn't pick belly, you lost.
Hey, I was close. Belly, booty, I was booty. Close. I was right there.
Damn,
right there.
Third. Yes, sir.
She's no. Exactly what people want.
Look at who won again.
Easy. Oh, no. Easy's not in this game.
Connor won.
As you should.
Oh, Connor.
Let's see. Let us find another game to play.
Let us leaf.
From second to fourth. I'm so sorry, Wolf. You see what happened was, right?
Yeah,
oh, please.
Right here.
We're gonna drop this.
Spectator.
This solid quiplash.
Stitch, you are absolutely correct. You're lying on your dick.
Damn.
That is a whole lie.
Don't do it, brother.
Don't lie.
He said, hey, yo, girl, I got this 8-inch dick. It's like, no. It was a 2-inch dick that you added some extra inches.
So do you choose your size? Like, you'd be like, Doc, I'm going to need a 12.
Right. I'm going to need a 12, Doc.
Come yo, Doc, on, my man. 12, like, you man. Got me bad.
Where is?
I need a strong 9.
Where is the
H? NMD is the new code.
Yo, dick size.
Yo, bro, can you imagine? You turn around and be like, hey, yo, Doc, please, let me get at least a foot. at least 1 foot.
She's like, what's that little stitches there? Yeah, yeah,
I got that. Don't worry about that. Hey,
hey, hey. Work on. Lord help me.
Oh, she got a Brazilian
length and strength, bro. Length and strength.
What the fuck?
A Brazilian
length and strength.
A Brazilian dick lift.
Dick lift,
like
bro.
Yeah.
Yes.
That's a BBL.
Hey, Wolf, thank you so much for the work. I appreciate you. BDL, right? BDL. That's gonna be my new surface. BDL, bro.
You need a BBL, Brazilian ball lift.
Damn, oh, damn. Hey, we have two more spots.
Should be a thing. That
I don't
be
know.
A thing.
I, you know, hola, yo, just send a link to that dude with the thumb dick. It's like, right. I'm gonna shoot get this looked at, bro.
Hey, yo,
I'm gonna shoot get this looked at, my guy. Like, it's one more spot.
To him.
Do you feel more embarrassed? Like, if it's
then my man's lit.
Yo, no. C's, you want to see it? La, send him the pic, bro.
No,
send
no,
the
no,
pic.
No, 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 no.
Send him the pic.
Don't do no, don't do
that.
No, no, no.
Damn, I see. I should have saved that Snapchat, bro. I should have saved that shit.
It's in you guys. It's in you guys' messages.
It's in there. It's in there. It's in there, bro. Hey, yo, who wants the last spot? La, where you at?
Jump in.
Over here, about to go on the bed.
HMMD, ma'am. Thanks.
I'm old. Listen, I'm tired.
She said, no, you
it's
not.
Not even 11 o'clock yet.
Right.
She said, it's my birthday.
It's my birthday. I could party if I want to. Party if I want to. Hey, hydrate.
The whole
I appreciate you.
I am doing inventory.
Hey, yo, we need one more person. One more person. I'm calling one more. One more out there. Anybody take that last butt? Gotta be an even situation out here. Let's go! Situation this bitch, let's go!
Stitching the bitch.
Stitching this bitch. Stitching this bitch. Stitching!
Hold on to your whatever, because here comes
the flash. Did Jay drop the OnlyFans? Oh my god. I'm gonna check that OnlyFans when I'm done.
Excuse me? I'll score the game by
nothing. Don't worry. Don't worry. Don't worry. You know, I got the OnlyFans on deckies.
Hey.
I'm subscribed to see some dicks.
Oh, shit. Oh, I'm out here fucking up.
There's no women out here paying for OnlyFans. That's crazy.
What you mean?
Sometimes
hello?
You gotta.
You do. Who wins, you'll score points based yes. Hey, yo, guys. If you already didn't know, you better subscribe to Mia's OnlyFans, okay? You better subscribe. Me and Tony, too. So, thanks.
Bruises, brujas, woo-has.
Woo-has.
And Tony's, if you didn't know already, it's Tony Bones. Because why the fuck not?
Oh, shit.
What, you didn't know Tony had an OnlyFans, too? He's sexy and he know it.
He's sexy and he knows it.
Right, Tony? Why?
Tony's like, I don't know how
damn,
to respond
not you
to
not
this.
Being silent on
so
the,
I'm just gonna like,
on the
not say anything, you know? Like,
one second, I was focused on my phone there for a second because of the game.
Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Just like,
just tuned out words, right? It was like, I don't know what the fuck this girl talking about, but she better leave me out of it.
Okay, I'm zoned back in. What did he say?
No. It gets no, no, no. That's what it gets. It gets a no.
It gets a bye, bye, bye. Hit the safety button.
You can't
think of something. Oh, broom box is out, y'all.
I'm sorry, did you just comment on my mental jukebox? Like,
I said, brew box is out.
Oh, you know what? Thank you. We're gonna TM that shit. Brew box is out. Thanks.
Great.
Let's
out here.
Brew box is out. Oh, my dick, bro. Whoever says dick wins.
Okay, use your device.
Damn. Jesus. I mean, I don't mind seeing that. Whose bitch ass bosses are these, bro? It has to be easy, bro, because bitch ass is a New York phrase, bro. Cause lost not play. Yes, I told you. Yo, bitch ass is a New York phrase, bro.
It definitely is.
Is it?
Yeah,
it definitely is.
It's like I said, you are law and law's not playing.
Fuck you and your okay, bitch ass.
My bitch ass boss is damn easy, really.
Brew box out here. Hey, yo, Bandito, you knew it was easy too, right? Like you said, bitch ass. Yep, that's easy for true, bro. Yeah,
lucky guess.
Damn, 67%.
Eating up them killer K's.
67%.
Killer K's, bro.
Forget carpooling. They should build a special driving lane just for Blake.
Oh, goddamn. The niggas. Set, oh, wait, man. Hello?
Hey, yo.
Hello?
Who's putting like real answers and shit?
Who's putting real answers?
Yo, the thing, Quiplash, right? For those people who don't know. Put the wildest answer you could possibly think of. Like, yeah, we don't want real wild, answers out here.
Who the fuck is Bing Bong?
Yo, Neon! Bing Bong. See these dogs that's on the one. Street? Bing Bong.
I've never played this times before, so that may not hit.
Dumbass.
The hole to it's swallow on the corner.
Yo, bro.
The absolute fuck.
Walls.
That's
walls.
Easy.
Walls. Wow. Bing bong, fuck your life! Ayo, wait. Ayo, Azorio, just for you today. I'll do it for you. Wait, where's the house? Oh, wrong house. Bing bong, you see these dolls on the street? Bing bong. Do I have a bing bong? Hell yeah, I do.
To become a billionaire in mere days, simply
play. It's invisible.
You see these dogs in your front yard? Huh. Just know upstairs I'm going hard. Bing bong. What do you want to tell Joe Biden right now?
Wow.
Hey,
wow.
Hey, yo. Ariana Grande, what's up, mama?
I'm gonna do what I can do best, right?
I miss you.
That's
the
guy right
there
with you.
Which is, nope. I'm taking that dick.
It didn't say that's what she was swallowing.
Taking that
full ass full gates with you.
Full in. I'm taking that dick.
Just shove him right in there.
Taking it. Damn. Okay, you better get the blue pill out here. You better get the motherfucking blue pill.
The funny thing is, I can tell that's easy. It's the first answer. Oh, Stitch?
Already,
come on, Stitch!
I already used up my answers.
It just seems like something that you would type of.
You would say. Damn, not the pop songs.
Yeah, not the guy ever.
Oof. Yo, M, you sleep!
Got that blue chew, what it do?
Not M being asleep.
Listen, I could think of a fucking thing to say.
Not M choking.
I was trying to think.
Okay, people being together. Love that.
Take a ride on my hover round. You know,
oh,
like
you better come on, ride that train. Ooh. We riding.
Tits out.
Titties out. Boo boo. Titties out. Sorry. So, yo, it had to, if anybody answered this question, it had to be Tony, right? At least we're like this. Damn it.
That's round one. Let's see how this definitely should out.
We're like this.
Pretty much the same damn ass.
Let's fucking
at least
go.
Bing bong.
Bing bong. Fuck your life.
Points are doubled. Take that round one.
Thank you. Yo, bing bong. I'm not about to get the OnlyFans link. Like, let's fucking go. Bannon. Come on, come on, Em. You have to answer it this time. You have to answer it this time.
I know.
Almost out of time. Use the seal. Cards on the table. Prompt number one.
All right, here we go with the crazy ass answers. Let's go.
Misspelling of Zach Galifianakis. Okay, pick your favorite.
What the? Yo, bro, I gotta give it up already. Come on, Easy. Come on, Easy. Connor, I appreciate you. Let's go in. That was fucking hilarious, bro. That was hilarious. Yo, Easy, you sweet, that one, bro. Me, damn it.
I love it.
I like this one. I like both of these.
It's hump day.
Let's hump it.
Hump day.
Bing song.
Oh, my camel.
Okay, next one. The quickest way to get out of a conversation is to look at the clock.
Yeah,
and
you
say
know what day it is.
Blank.
That's true.
Hello?
Put in your votes.
Not that I forgot to post that. Yeah. Only
both of these are hello.
Hello, right? Hello.
That's gonna start a whole new conversation. I'll
yo, Tony, that would—that's me at the depth. Tony, I'm sorry, I was thinking, but that would have been—you would have had my vote.
I was like,
it's like, God damn it! I forgot to post OnlyFans again. Oh, damn. Who grows the palm trees in here, bro? Like, the palm trees out here.
Wait, where's Emar? Where?
Yeah, he said he should be back, but he'll be back late. He's got an event today.
Your next prompt is
that's what's up.
The worst thing to smell as you get into your car.
Damn.
Oh my god.
Yo.
Who put camp?
Can we cut this, please? I need
it.
Oh my god.
Yo, who put Kim on? Yo, it was Fola, damn it. I'm dead.
Not Kim.
Who
did that?
What's the worst way to spend?
Yo, bro.
It's voting.
What? Who the?
That's fucked up.
Not the answers matching again.
Damn.
That's the same fucking thing. Oh, God.
Yo, bro, we hang out too much. Like, we really do. We're becoming the same fucking person.
These are so good.
Yo, Stitch! I fucking hate you! Stitch and I are like this! Oh!
Time to vote.
I'll be going to Cox R Us. Thank you. I'll have a lifetime subscription. I want to be a Cox R Us kid.
Not that being a thing.
And that is.
Ooh, I'm going to hell.
Yep.
Vote now.
Oh dear God!
<He's>...
Lease for an abandoned mall. I mean, I could see it. I could see it, bro.
Back.
The poor Cam, not the poor Cam, bro. Yo, Fola did her dirty, bro. Big time. No more.
Let's see the Hunger Games?
Hunger Games,
I'm
bro.
Here for it.
Yes, I'm here for that shit.
But who put it? Because I am suspicious.
Wow,
of
easy.
Immediately.
Cash.
Pick Hunger Games. I just want to keep my distance from you. Just so we're clear.
Me. Hey, you can't distance yourself from me, Mom. I'm sorry. I'm here to stay. Muhaha. Right equip
using not muhaha.
Muhaha. I feel like Easy, this would be a song that Easy would make. Yo, y'all don't forget to watch out for Easy's EP. It's gonna be released on SoundCloud.
Is it the smooth niggano? Is that cute?
Yo, I need that.
Smooth
niggano. You've been struck by a smooth niggano. Dip it, 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 dip it,
dip it, dip it, dip it, dip it, dip it, dip it,
dip it, dip it, dip it, dip
it, dip it, dip it, dip it, dip it, dip it, dip it,
dip it, dip it, dip it,
dip
it, dip it, dip it, dip it, dip it, dip it, dip it, Pants will make her dance. Pants will make her dance.
Pants will make her dance.
Hey, you can hear it.
Yes, bro. That's gonna be a new song. Yo, he's really thinking about lyrics right now.
Okay, yeah, I'm about to write this down.
This whole song.
My I got the guitar easy.
Coming out on
yep,
SoundCloud.
Featuring Tony. Featuring Tony.
Right? Featuring Tony Stone. And
now
the
gold. Now we transform those medals into points.
It is nice.
Big zip. Pants to make her dance. Hey, pants to make her dance. Yes, easy, yes.
Whoa.
You better win. Mm-hmm. You better win. Let's see the final scoreboard. Yes, bro. Because you were the first before this.
Oh. Yeah, GG's.
Yes!
I'm happy with Forrest. I'm happy with Forrest. I was in last for the first two rounds.
The host who swallow on the corner. Bro, Nia.
Oh.
Nia. I'm dead. Does anybody want to swap out, or can we play another round?
I'll play another round, and I have a green break after the next round.
Cool beans.
Oh, yeah.
This is my cue to exit stage. My
no, it's exit stage nowhere.
I gotta go to bed.
Oh, nah, but it's not 11:30 yet. It's only 11.
Sleep is for the week.
Only 11.
11 o'clock. I'm
you said
tired.
You was nasty? I mean, Nia, I appreciate it. Thank you. You better be disgusting. Connor, channel right. Your inner I'm your inner wild tantric sex person.
All right.
I want a smoothie right now. I don't know why I'm craving it.
What?
I know, it's weird, right?
Smoothie nuts?
Oh damn.
Shit. God. Hey. What the fuck?
God. Nova Scotia's finest. Shooting.
Damn, sir. I mean, God. Money.
Right?
What the fuck you did to him today? What did you do to him today?
Yeah, damn.
It's always me,
you
right?
You had to ask you again in a different tone.
I right. Did. I really did.
Like you
did.
Really did something.
What you did? What the fuck did you do?
Ayo, do Nico! That's, I mean, I am the inappropriate content. Is what it is. I am. Hi, Nam. Mm-hmm. I can hear a show from Luke.
All right, you go back over here. Clean up this little workstation because this is not easy.
Yes, yes, ma'am. Bing look, bong. I am the inappropriate content out here. You know, just. Did it?
She.
I'm gonna sit back down. Before I get canceled on Twitch. Hi, TBA.
Oh, Lord.
How's it going? Thank you, Nicole. I appreciate you.
Use a safety clip if you need it.
Don't use the safety quip. You better give me some nonsense out here. OFA, don't forget to subscribe to OnlyFans. OnlyFans.com/BrewhasWuhas. You know. Support Tony as well. Okay, Tony Bones. Number one on the list. I'll make guest appearance, you know? One of these days it's gonna happen, guys. It's gonna happen. We'll actually drop the video.
Okay, everybody pick your favorite.
Just in my pants. Stop!
Hey, no.
Sorry, I will never. I'll keep going.
Whoa!
Going and going and going and going and going and going and going. Thank you, Connor. Thank you. I told Connor to channel his inner wild tantric sex person, and they did, bro. They did, though. Let's go.
What the fuck? They be wildin' for real. That's how
bro,
like me.
Yo,
who
that's how
that?
Like you.
Are you me?
Are you me?
I wrote that. What the fuck?
I thought that was easy, bro. They be wildin', bro. M! Come on, M!
Hey, I walked up on one time in my life, bro. I walked up on one in my trash can, bro.
Hey, yo, Zoro, it'll only take you an hour and a half, two max.
I bet you all ass the other way.
That's it. One take again.
Them shits, they fuck your head up. You like, wait.
Damn.
Hey, you see me? Because I see you. I don't even know if you see me before I proceed anywhere.
Damn. Crazy.
He's packing a bowl.
Oh, you freaky freaky.
Sees.
Sees packing a bowl?
You know exactly who the hell it is.
Let's go!
Damn. I don't do drugs.
Because it doesn't go over this fat ass unless you're not from right now. Before I throw those pants away. Sitting there struggling. Sitting there jumping and struggling. Jumping and struggling.
Fuck.
Jump in the trunk, hard cuss.
That's
fire!
I'm dead! Fire. Oh, I'm fucking dead!
You gonna put the trunk in? Let me just put the trunk
too
in.
Much junk in the trunk.
Right? I would've wrote junk in the trunk.
This nigga. Lord, y'all. Lord,
just want to put the trunk in, that's all.
That's all?
Not
put
the
trunk
in,
right?
Yeah. Like a mic. That's all.
Damn, not T-Bitch's big ass head. Wow. Yo, that was easy, bro. That
was not me.
Yo, T-Bitch, that wasn't me. There's a friend that wasn't me. It wasn't me at all. I put the double D's in this bitch. Yo, that was easy, bro.
Oh.
What?
The double D's out here. Let's go.
Who did it?
Easy.
It was not me, bro.
Damn.
That was sleazy.
The truth. Somebody. The truth and the shade. I love it. I love the shade. It happened in this. Anybody
what?
From Florida? It is what it is. Sorry. No, ooh. Sorry.
Damn.
Yep, Nia. Yep, Nia. Yep. Mm-hmm. You better tell him. Better fucking tell them. If you didn't know, now you know.
Next on.
Wow.
The hardest part of living forever.
Wait, what? Wait, I'm done watching that. That just stressed me out. What did I just read?
You don't want to know, bro. Like, you don't.
What the fuck did I just read? Oh my god.
Damn. No, That's the hardest part about anything.
What?
Bro.
The fuck, yo.
Damn.
Ooh, not y'all digging for dick.
Your dick dies, then you gotta find a new dick, bro. Out. Like, yeah, that's hard. That's hard, bro. You know how hard it is to find new dick?
Listen,
like,
I'm not even gonna vote. This is...
You can get
I'm
any
there.
Oh.
okay,
that's
so
the same shit.
Same shit.
Close my eyes and
click. Yeah, that's just like time, yep.
How
that
would you be surprised about this?
That one.
This is true.
How would you be surprised?
Why don't you guys have the same same shit, bro?
Exact same shit.
I think they meant like a marijuana test or something,
like weed, as opposed to a fucking STD, right?
Nah, they talking about practicing for them golden showers.
Oh, come on, Nia.
Fuck.
I never thought about that.
He's mentioned R. Kelly shit up in this bitch.
Ooh,
doubled. That's right, doubled.
Yo, nobody can beat R. Kelly in the verses though.
Yeah, because no one wants to go against him.
He said nope, because he won't be able to participate.
I don't know. It might not be a male. It might be a female. Okay. Workstation is cleaned. Madam Violetta is enjoying
yes.
her birthday.
Yes!
Alrighty, guys. I am going to call it a night.
Okay.
Already?
You are around tomorrow. I will catch y'all here. If
heck
not,
yes, we'll be here.
I will see you when I see you. I am going to be gone now. Few crazy because I need to make it to gold.
Oh, okay. Well, I'll be there.
I mean, I'm at silver, so silver too. So,
y'all better hurry up. 4, 3, 2, 1.
Just made it.
Oh, it's hard getting consistent dick. Now you better preach. You better
definitely
having to find new dick. I go through this with a lot every goddamn day, and it's a no every time.
I have not found anyone new.
No,
yet. I might be spinning the block on a couple of the old ones, but that's not the point.
No. And the one from yesterday is a definite no. Definite no, bro.
I have not
I'm sorry. I'm not about the dude who has the goddamn Hamlet soliloquy. I'm good, bro. Like, take it back.
I left him on red. I don't know how to respond, and I don't think I want to.
Don't. I poured out his whole life story. You know, my mom's.
Easy.
She came to this country when she was 19.
I grew up with my grandma and my grandfather. You know, I was like, wait.
What?
Yo, he busted. Like, he sent some information. Like, he sent. Like,
damn.
And all that stuff. But then he literally. I didn't respond. I was at work. I didn't respond.
God
and
damn.
Then I go back to respond to his message, and he left me an entire biography of his life. And I'm like, what the fuck?
Connor, again. Red but flag. That was a fire one, Connor. That was a fire one. Nia and I like that shit.
I'm like, nah, I'm good. I'm not even going to respond to that. I'm not even going to kiki and be like, I'm going to entertain you because I'm not. And you're going to be upset. Not doing it.
What?
I sent it to Brew.
What?
Same fucking thing.
It would have been better if someone said nuts. Not nuts. Nuts.
Not again.
Nut butter.
Not the nut butter. Yo, me and Fola on deck, bro. On deck. Sorry, Fola. I said kidding, but like
coming
not really.
Up next, a line in the Canadian National.
Wow. A.
It's vote.
Oh no. Oh,
no. Hey, no.
Night love. Woo!
That's hilarious.
Tony got me in M, bro.
Name's this teddy bear, Mike.
Oh my god, that's hilarious. It was a moose knuckle, right? And that's what it was!
Not a fucking moose knuckle. What is wrong with y'all?
Oh my god, I'm supposed to start crying!
Oh shit.
Y'all gonna kill him.
Now I'm dying, bro.
Oh, happy shit. Birthday again, Brew. Good night, everybody.
Thanks. Good night.
Moving on.
Moving on, yep.
While you're on a paddle boat.
Hello? Hello?
Shit, bitch, you're gonna tip the boat.
Without the team, that's the team, bro. It's just boat. You gonna tip the boat.
What is that? You gonna tip the boa. That could be a snake. It's a snake.
Nah, bro, you wouldn't say boat and stepped off the tee. Next oh my call, gosh.
A good first question to ask someone who's interviewing to be an Uber driver. Vote now.
Hell, bro.
Facts.
Bruh!
Facts.
Big facts. You could
drive in the Caribbean, you could drive anywhere.
Anywhere, bro! Thank you, Easy. Thank you. My Caribbean brother out here. Right? I got you! I knew I was gonna get at least Easy.
Eventually break up Alvin and the Chipmunks.
Oh, oh. Damn. What if I don't have a dick? Can I still answer my dick? Or like... or nah. Does that work?
Honestly, the first answer is not kind of realistic.
Chipmunk pussy will fuck it up.
Yep.
And a couple of nuts.
We about to get this dubby.
Big dubs. Big dubs.
Alvin's gonna be one with no nuts and no chipmunk pussy.
Damn, Alvin. So sorry, bruh. Big sad. Okay, easy.
I don't know how.
Welcome to the last lash, the final round. There's just one prompt, and you're all
I'm scared. What's the shit gonna be?
Make up the full name for this acronym.
This one was way too easy for me to think of an answer.
I would like nobody to judge my answer. Thank you.
I'm not gonna judge.
Please, you didn't see it yet. You didn't see it yet. Pre-judgment loaded. Yep, it's alright, it was fine. You don't judge me, sorry, bruh. Go ahead. Judge. I'm still here shaking my titties. That's what it is. You get no, Azor, you just get judged for some real dumbass answers, bro. Like, some real dumb ones. You're supposed to be on Team East Coast Gang. I'm joining Team West Coast. Emotional damage.
Give out your medals now.
Wow! Hello? What was the one in the top corner?
Excuse me?
Why
the two the same answer?
Who put that? Are you what? I don't like you guys.
The question is who's gonna get it based on their punctuation?
We're all have the same shit. Oh my gosh!
That's Easy and Tony, I swear. Okay.
Let's go!
Great. Are you kidding me?
Allie!
That's my thank points so right there! You stealing my points?
Nah, bro. Let's go! Thank you so much for joining the stream, Allie. What is up? Happy Wednesday, because it's still Wednesday. Let's go. Oh. Hey, come on, Tony, with the secret win. Yes. I mean, Nia still has the top odds for the game, bro. Again, still has the top odds for the game. I mean, the Brazilian didn't look was hilarious. Shall we change packs? Or not?
Change it up. Switch it up.
Yeah, change
switch
it up. I'm going to go for some green.
It's very much Thursday. I understand. Happy Thursday. Let's go. Let's go.
Oh, those are some fucking hilarious answers. Holy shit.
Is this how you know we're the best friend group ever? Because we keep putting out the same fucking answers.
Right? I can't believe
somebody wrote the same exact thing.
The same shit! This was our punctuation, bro. Wasn't that Fola? Wasn't that your beloved?
Nah.
Your beloved.
So. And Stitch. Who's Stitch?
Oh, gotcha. Skip.
I still can't believe they gave me the Canadian
word for word answers. Oh, I mean, we could play devils in the details, but I don't know if that's going to be a good idea.
Maybe. Blather around?
We'll play blather around. I love devils in the details, but we kind of need to have like a whole party in our ears. Well, anybody in chat who wants to play?
Nemo, what the hell are you doing in chat at the party?
Nemo, you better get in this motherfucking party if you're home, because I don't know if you're home yet. Let's go.
I want to play.
You want to play? What is blather round? I want to play too. Not home. You better. Can you drive home, please? Thank you. Thanks. Like, hurry up. Just shoot. Shoot. What is blather round? Hey, you know what? You can join and find out. You know, the game explains itself to you. So don't feel like you won't know what's going on. I don't think I've played Blather Round in a very long time. About an hour. Okay, so jump in your car and let's go. Let's go.
And drive safe, Nemo. I know the roads are icy over there.
All you gotta do is go to Jackbox.tv and enter the code. That thing.
Tibidick.
Tibidick. Tibidick. Apparently, yep. Tibidick. Drive right now. So can you be careful, Nemo, please? Thank you. Put the phone down. Put the phone down. Yeah, I hope you're at a red light.
I'm trying to go for greens and Nemo fucking texting driving.
Yes, please. Ten cuidado, por favor. Hey, yo, guys. I mean, we got two more spots. So, where you at?
Let's go. Two spots.
Let's go. Two spots in this bitch. Who gonna take it to?
I got a bedtime. Let's go.
Damn, we got one more. One more spot out here. You having a bedtime? Hello? We got 30. You better hold on for 30 more minutes.
I told y'all I had to go to the bathroom.
A long hold.
Damn. We got 30 more minutes, Easy. So.
Sheesh.
Muster up the energy. Thanks.
Don't worry. Cease gonna take my spot.
What you mean? No. You can wait the 30 minutes. Cease asleep. Cease? See? Told you.
Basically, what?
So, all right, so let's go. Hit go, boo.
Welcome to Blather Round, the game where friends become family and family becomes double family.
Hey. You're going to present. Okay, Nemo, no worries.
Like Moby Dick. You'll describe it to everyone else with sentences like this one. Now, you can change some of these words, but your options are very limited. Everyone else will be guessing. While you
not that your mom.
More elaborate sentences. Oh, it's a lot like Free Willy 2. Moby Dick! Be fast to win big.
We gotta think, guys. We gotta get our brains out. Shit.
Let's begin.
It's almost like charades. We're just describing.
Describing shit. Yeah.
A topic, and you have to guess what I'm describing.
First, that makes sense.
Pick a prompt you're familiar with. Something you think you could describe. Hard prompts are worth
this
more,
is hard.
But easy prompts take less of an emotional toll.
Mm-hmm. Come on, easy. Be easy.
Yeah, it's too hard. You're not gonna guess this shit.
Not the toot toot. Okay. Toot toot.
Now you're going to craft a sentence that describes your prompt. On your device, you'll see two word columns. Pick words to build a sentence describing your prompt, and then tap submit when you're finished. Oh, and you can choose more than one word in each column if you want to get creative.
Hey, I appreciate you, Unc. Have a good night's sleep, pa.
You're gonna fucking buy me some more brownie.
Let's start with you.
Oh, okay, Connor. Place. All right. It's a big landscape.
Guess what you have to do now. Guess. That means everyone in the audience too.
I thought park. I don't know. Big landscape. Not the Grand Canyon. We have the dust. The dust.
Desert. Yosemite. Oasis.
They're not the dust.
It's a lot like desert.
When the presenter uses your guess in a sentence, you get points.
Wow, easy. Okay. Let's go!
I spelled Sierra.
Let's go!
And then you stole my answer!
Love you, boo! Love you, boo! Let's go!
Well, how did I spell it? Sierra?
Sierra! It's Sahara, bro! You get a little extra points, boo. Don't worry, don't worry, don't worry.
Yeah,
It's a fantastic structure.
You go. Dick?
Empire.
Wow, thank you. Just a one tit or both?
Well, the left tit's my favorite one.
The left one? It is the bigger one. This one. Yep. Mm-hmm. A fantastic structure. A dick!
Twin tower.
The Twin Towers does not exist anymore, bro!
Skip to get a new sentence with new words. Empire State Building.
Damn.
Keep going, Stitch. Let's go. Next one. Next hint.
It's a fantastic structure. Go the flat iron building that makes no fucking sense.
All we're getting is a fantastic structure. What the fuck else is it?
Damn.
Bitch.
Big Ben.
We need more clues.
We definitely do.
Great Pyramid.
Roller coaster.
More clues, bitch.
Not the more clues, bitch. I'm dead.
Oh, he's dead. He's not really, paying attention.
You he really said. You, my man, really said. More clues, bitch.
Big Ben. GG's.
That's a GG. The GG's.
Dick.
Time is almost up. What the? So is that my vagina or just like? A baggy vagina? What is that?
<It's> vagina.
Damn.
Oh, the first time nobody gets it right is a doozy.
What the fuck? Stitch! What did you do? Anyway, I'm gonna push you blew it, bro.
Yeah, he blew it.
That's Stitch fucking it up.
Category is place.
It's a bad electronic.
Time to begin.
Xbox.
Gremlin.
Vibrator.
It's where you encounter the crew.
Blackberry.
Not the bro. Yo, who put the Brooks?
Twitter. Jamaica Queens.
Wow, rude ass.
It's more general than Xbox.
That electronic Sega?
Sega.
Dreamcast?
You're thinking too specific, bro. Big general. Games. Yep, okay. Yep. Mm-hmm.
Discord.
Sony.
So many video games. Remember, my category is place, not thing. I love me some Target. Bro, I think bad electronics, bro.
JB Toys.
So much.
I think I got it. GameStop.
GameStop. Close.
Time is ticking.
Close.
Sorry.
Electronics, bro.
Radio Shack.
Radio Shack does not exist anymore! Yep, there you go. Radio Shack does not exist anymore!
Shit. I did it!
You did it!
Not M thinking Radio Shack still around.
Right.
Go get some batteries.
It doesn't
get some batteries at Radio Shack.
I still got this Radio Shack coupon.
You said bad electronics.
She was trying to go to Caldors.
We're off. Beyonce.
I'll just add.
Anderson Paak. Bruno Mars.
Drake. The fuck? The motherfucking lies.
Michael Jordan.
Listen.
Kendrick.
Mike Tyson.
Yo, Zora, you gotta get something else, bro. You gotta get something else.
Come on, Zora, more clues.
Give us some more clues. It'll be on your screen. They're the magic. The fuck?
Magic.
Somebody said Bruno Mars already, right?
Sports?
Betty White.
Nope. Oh, poor Betty White, bro.
Basketball. They're a lot like Michael Jordan.
So it's basketball. All right, so it's sports.
We said Magic Johnson already, right?
David
Copp. Yeah.
Tracy.
Oh, hold on.
Steph Curry.
Bruh. Not LeBron! Not fucking LeBron James! Salut.
Look at you and your fancy words.
Not LeBron James. Hey, yo, controversial opinion, right? I think LeBron James needs to retire. Bite me.
Damn.
I agree.
Thank you. They're a delicious hello.
Here we go.
Thanks, Easy. I appreciate you, boo. I got the left tees on for you, bro. It's right here.
Thank you. Thank
You're
you.
Welcome. You're welcome. Yo, Em, you got
it. Shame.
Going for the love.
Cupid.
Delicious shape individual. Hello?
Amber Rose.
Not Amber Rose, but I'm dead.
Yeah, nice shape. Oh.
They have the same vibe as Cupid and Amber Rose.
Okay.
What?
How is that? Hello? How is that possible?
And Amber Rose.
They're so zesty.
Zesty?
Why, that sentence could fit in the palm of my hand.
Backslash.
That joke.
Yeah.
Come on, bitch, better have my money. Nah, Em, you gonna give us something else. Ew, bruh. More famous than li-
I'm back.
Shakira, Shakira. Hi, Tony.
Hi.
Bruh, who the fuck? Em. I think Em's trying to hoe us out here. Known
for the gargantuan soul. What?
No, fuck.
A gargantuan soul.
Gargantuan soul. Adele. Oprah. Not Oprah. Luther Vandross. Come on, Luther.
GG's.
They are played by someone like Beyonce.
Played by someone.
No, no. You got us. You stopped us there. Who was it? The fuck? Yo, Em, I'm gonna hurt you, bro. I'm gonna hurt you.
Gargantuan soul.
I'm gonna hurt. Nah, bro. No, Em took the L on that one. I happen to be a person myself. You're here in the game. Okie dokie, Fola. They're a massive somebody. Wow. Lizzo. I'm back with Lizzo, bro.
They are celebrated for the sport.
You see these dogs in your front yard? Just know upstairs I'm going hard. Bing bong. What do you want to tell Joe Biden right now?
What's up, baby? Take me out the...
Hey, yo. Ariana Grande, what's up, mama? I'll come to Coney Island and take a spin on a cyclone. I miss you.
Michael Jordan.
I put Michael Jordan already.
Listen to the first clue. First, remember the other clues.
Gotcha. Thank you. Gotcha, bruh. Salud again. Look who. I was like, who's bald out here? Oh my god, I almost forgot about fucking Shaq.
I was going through bald basketball players.
Right, I was like, hey, time to rank everybody. So like, who? Justin. Who, bruh?
I calculated all of this by hand.
Okay, Bruno Lee, Lego.
Lego! Double points, Nate. By now, you're practically an expert
at picking prompts. I want to try to describe this. Let me see if you guys will get it. This is challenging. I want to pick the hard ones.
I'm going to choose a middle one. Here we go. Let's go.
Who's gonna get this? Alright, it's. Did you know that you can scroll the lists up and down? You
might have more words than you think. Not telling you to scroll. Wow. Hey, Tony.
What's up?
Airbnb.
Let's go with A this time.
Okay.
You're going. That's it. I just choose for you.
You'll find out.
Ooh.
They're a positive team.
What titties she popping out real quick?
Right.
Wow, Em. Why are you giving away? Wow, Em. For real. Why are you giving away my whole plan, bro? They're positive human.
Not bad.
They are renowned for the superstar.
Gandhi.
Beyonce. Mother Teresa.
Come on, Stitch. Come on, Stitch. You gotta give us a little bit more. Fuck Bono!
Martin, he's so beefy.
He's so beefy. That's your mama.
I think I might know it.
Beefy? The fuck? Who's Beefy?
Oh, okay.
Do it easy. Yep. You better.
You actually did it. Not that I'm surprised. I had faith in you.
I didn't, but go ahead, bro. I'm proud.
The category is thing.
Thing. Big ting, small ting.
You guys, this is gonna be crazy if you guys can guess this.
Incredible positive pot concept? The fuck? Huh?
It squirts the specimen. Talk about not stinky.
I'm fucking dead.
Bro, what the fuck is this?
It's
the same vibe as turkey face.
The amount of sentence in that sentence is astounding.
The fuck?
Oh my god, this is getting fucking worse.
Bro, I'm scared.
Nani?
It is used for the bottom.
Jesus Christ, easy.
Deja, out here with the Hi, Deja. Hello, Riddle. I'm trying to figure out what the fuck easy is talking about.
It's found in the same place as peen, deck, and enema.
Okay, yeah. Still not getting it though, bro. Still not getting it though, bro.
No, come on, guys.
What you mean, come on, guys?
It's a lot like douche. Oh,
come on!
You lost me, bro! Hey, Odesha, thank you so much! I appreciate you. Oh, hello, Raiders. My name is Brip. I'm here with the crew. I'm out here trying to guess shit. I don't know what the fuck is going on. What is it? Bro, I'm fucking dead.
It's a bidet!
I'm dead! What's a positive pot concept? What the fuck does that mean?
A pot! A toilet pot!
Bruh! We don't have a bidet for the pot, bro! Like,
bro, so it squirts and not stinky and like an enema and that's great stuff!
But the water doesn't go up your asshole, bro! It just goes in your ass crack! That's it! Like,
yeah, but it's the same concept!
I'm dead! Raiders, I'm sorry. It's after 11 o'clock. Oh, I've had lots of drink. I don't really fucking care anymore. Let's go. Whoa. To use for the establishment? Okay. Oh, Jesus.
Okay.
Okay, yep.
Yeah. Well, establishment. What?
I told him, boy, establishment, bro. You out here playing Apex? Come on. I know you're out here bullying people.
Oh,
Spaceship?
Telescope.
Spaceship.
EDM.
Yo. Okay, you know how to spell kaleidoscope. Spaceship. Love that. Yes, man. I've been drinking the bottles out here on deckies. Cause why not?
It has the same vibe as space shuttle.
That sentence is a three-course meal. Okay.
Satellite.
Rocket ship.
Jesus. Yeah, no, you lost me, bruh.
Moon rock.
You was not bullying people? Damn.
Hi, Deja.
It's made of metal, okay? I said spaceship. You take some big
swings. Have you been?
Hubble telescope. Spaceship.
Satellite. It's kind of similar to spaceship.
The fuck?
And satellite.
I don't know anything else.
Nope, that's it. That's the only thing I know. That's all you done stumped us.
UFO.
What's a UFO?
Oh, that's close to it.
Bro, there was no way.
What the hell is
there
that?
There was no fucking way. No way, Jose. No.
Voyager probe? You gotta pick something that we would at least guess.
They're an upbeat individual.
Let's get the presentation started.
People are hard to describe. We don't. Jesus. Sometimes you don't know the same people.
Jesus.
pacing about the
feminism. He doesn't exist after 11 o'clock.
Bruno Mars.
Kirk Franklin.
Easy! Easy! Let's go!
I knew you did that with the feminism shit.
Let's go!
Succeeded.
Feeling good as hell.
Damn, Bruce out here killing in bladders.
Ooh, tricky. It could be anyone.
And baby, how you doing? Feeling good as hell. They're a fictional creature.
Let's do this.
I figured Lizzo was up there enough times with other people's guesses. That's I just
funny. Found her. Wow, Bugs Bunny, bro. Sad. I don't know how to spell it, so I'm not gonna try. Eat the phone home.
What else we got other than their affection?
Come on, Connor, you gotta give us something else.
They are famous for the cartoon.
Okay, alright, 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 alright.
Batman.
Cat dog.
Superman.
Mickey Mouse.
Lexi Bunny.
Oh. We'll try it.
Mickey Mouse. Mickey Mouse. They're kind of similar to Bugs Bunny.
SpongeBob SquarePants.
Tweety.
Porky Pig.
Hmm.
Daffy Duck.
Hmm.
Hey, this would be so much easier.
Tasmanian Devil.
Mickey Mouse.
Let's do with the...
Patrick Stump.
Come on, more, bro. We need more.
Daisy.
Did we do Daffy Duck already, right? Yeah.
Tweety Bird.
Wait.
Lola, known for the fictional flying baron.
The fuck?
What?
You done messed this up now.
Oh, time is ticking. Hurry.
Oh, wow. You better. What was that lost one, bro? What was that lost
flying
one, though?
Flying Baron, his fucking doghouse.
Yeah, the Red Baron.
I'm sorry, my brain isn't working right now. That went completely over my head.
Like, Flying Baron, like, that sounds so familiar, but I can't put my finger on the fucking name right now.
I don't know why I told the place again, but let's go!
It's a wet landscape.
And so it begins. Hey, I know that one.
Yeah.
Who's
playing that?
Swamp.
Who's
World? Beach.
Bruce World? Hey, I mean, you could if you wanted to. Boom. Posture check. I shall display the titties a little bit more for you. Gotcha.
Ocean. Beach.
Ocean floor?
Mm-hmm.
There's lakes underwater.
Ocean.
Grotto.
No. Ayo, yard boy. Oh. Okay. Yep. Y'all put the word. Thank you so much for the follow. You got it from audience. Let's go. You got it from audience. Hey. Let's go.
Niagara Falls.
Fuck's sake, easy. Niagara Falls.
It's a river.
So much to him.
What a sweet little sentence. So small, so.
You're all so close. There we go, easy. You got it. Hey, yo, yard boy, but you was first. You was first. Let's go.
Told you.
And thank you so much for the follow. I appreciate you. Welcome to the coming crew. I mean, all wet landscapes, even ones you can navigate within 8 minutes.
No,
I'll be swimming in that body of water though.
The winner is
Rue by a long shot.
My bitch ass, let's go. Yeah.
What
a dead loss. I'm so sorry, Zorio. I'm so sorry, bro. Yes. Anybody, do you want to switch up the peeps, or are we all good to go again?
Gotta ask chat.
Chat? Anybody want to switch?
We'll do new players, let them choose the...
Oh, yep, let them choose. I'll be in here.
Got it?
Mm-hmm.
Yes, Kurt, I'll try it out.
Again! Let's go, yard boy, you in this bitch. Got one more spot, guys. Hey, let's go! El Blue Max! Aloha! Hola, que paso? How's it going? Oh, everybody's in. Let's go. If anybody else wants to play, you can join the audience. Let's go.
Welcome to Blather Round, the game where there's no wrong answers except for most of the answers.
Except for most of them, right? We're all wrong. You're going to like, a secret prompt.
Live. I can't believe you guys didn't get my bidet.
Bro, it was too. It, you used too many words at that point. You should. I went on completely different. Like, I was about to go down and start listing sex toys. Like, that's
oh my god.
Because you said it's like peen, and I'm like, okay, I guess. Pot cock ring, pocket pussy, like.
She's like, enema, enema, enema. No!
Well, welcome to the stream, Blue Bags and Yard Boy. I'm sorry, it's a little bit NC-17 around here. I don't have any control, so. Oh, wow. Oh, I'll do this one. Come on now. If you don't get it, I'm going to be sad. Like, you'll get more points if someone guesses
it right. I don't know. This might be hard, but.
You got it. You got it, though.
I'm going to pick it.
Just a little bit. Just a little bit. Just a little
longer. There's nothing worse than clicking on get three more prompts. And then those are trash too.
Yeah, that's what I had to do too. Want to include in your sentence and then tap submit when you're finished.
You can always change your mind. Just tap the word again to take it out. Hold on just a little while longer. You got three in the audience. Let's go. All right, peeps. So oh, me first. Love that.
And it's you. The category is story.
It's a story about a cruel villain.
Bruja.
Use your device and type it in. That means everyone in the audience.
Oof.
In the meantime, the presenter will write another sentence.
Peter Pan. And a young lady.
Predator. Yes, you pronounce it Bruja.
Tarzan.
Wait, what? Tarzan has a cruel villain? Oh, well, yeah, the dude, never mind. Mary Poppins. I'm Mary Poppins. Pocahontas, I love the realism. Let's go.
Sleeping Beauty. Mary Poppins.
Yo, y'all are going real Disney. Like, 101 Dalmatians. Y'all are going real Disney. Real Disney. Snow White. Why are you all going Disney? Like,
hey, presenter, the skip button on your device will whisk you away to a new sentence with new words.
Let's go. More hints.
Yep, I got you.
It has the same vibe as Scream.
When the presenter uses your guess in a sentence, the Twilight you get Zone. Points.
Oh.
It's
Halloween.
Oh, what's happening?
Whoa, a wrathful stabbing.
I absolutely adore Chucky. That sentence.
Love Chucky, bro. There we go. Come on, Blue Max. I don't know why all you guys went Disney. Like,
I was about to say Cruel Intentions, but
Cruel Intentions. Ooh, that movie.
The first two. A lot like Beauty and the Beast.
Beauty.
Am I not wrong?
You're not wrong. You're not wrong.
Those were real Disney clues right there. The first two.
It's a happy building item.
Happy building item. Okay. Favorite place of all time? Again, you want me to fix the titties? Oh, love me some Legoland! Wow! Already? Easy!
How did you do that?
Wow!
That's the first thing that comes to my head when you talk about building.
I thought actual building, bro.
Yeah, I know.
Play that Home Depot music. That'd be fire.
Easy out here killing the game, taking names.
I've got just the thing.
All right, Em, please, not like last time, Em, I beg. It's an amazing construction.
Here we go again.
Empire State Building Legos.
It has the circle.
It has the circle. Throw it at!
It's bigger than Legos. Tile.
Lincoln Logs.
Damn, I wish it was Lincoln Logs.
Talk about French.
Everything is bigger than Legos. Oh.
Toy. Curly fries.
Tower of Islam.
Oh no.
Ayo! Ayo! My long lost half has brought a raid! A Krona! Bro, what the actual fuckery, bro? Fuckery! Gamer type of one is up. Bluetooth shoes. Hola, que paso out here, table.
He probably plays so much that he knows all the answers.
Let's go! Still playing Sekiro? Damn, did you die again? Die another time? Another 100 times? You know, like,
some people just play a lot and they just know.
It's a raid out here! By the fictional beast individual.
Betty, that's fucked up.
Show,
but Betty White.
I'm about to fuck this game.
It.
I don't know.
Alice. Alice, he's so oddball, not Minnie.
I don't fucking know.
Optimus Prime.
Shad, what is up? What is up, guys? What is up? Hey yo. I'll switch it out here. Let's go. It's a birthday stream out here. You're big done, big dead, 18 hours. Yeah. You're big done. You're done. You're done. I'll hold on. Let me. God, I gotta fix the dress out here. You better be done. Excuse the birthday fit, you know, like. I'm a bit bloated, so nobody judge me. Thank you, T-Boy. I appreciate all the raiders. Hello, my name is Bro. My head with the crew. We're out here doing blather rounds, trying to guess shit. But I'm dumb, so.
It's a painful establishment.
It is what it is. No. Painful step.
Work.
No.
Not the Nova Scotia! Wow, okay. All right, Blue Max out here.
Come on.
Hey, yo, little Tushis, I appreciate you. Y'all, bro, I appreciate you guys too. Thank you so much. You did it. You didn't do it. Get money. Hey, yo, T-Bro, thank you so much for the $20. The biddies out here for the money for the tutors. Let's hug it. They're a huge being. Hey, you hunkers, Claude, thank you so much. Y'all must be playing this game all day, every motherfucking day, because I deal.
Damn.
I didn't even have a chance to breathe. Exactly. G Willikers, guys. G fucking Willikers. I appreciate you, T-Board. Thank you so much for the tip out here. Guys, if you love what you see, which I mean, like.
Here we go again.
How can you not? You know? I'm just kidding. Don't forget to hit follow button, you know, because we love to have fun in this bitch. Yo, I'm not the crazy. Oh, you know what, bro? I got this one. I got this on deck. Y'all gonna get this. You're gonna get it. Oh, but these words are not it. In your sentence. Tap it again to take it out. Yep, yep, yep. Came up in here, flaze that, and you hold this. Hold this asshole in this bitch. Fling, fling, fling.
He said, mine is hard. Hey, yo.
What's hard? Hello? How long does it last? Does it last longer than 8.5 minutes? Because, like,
Hello?
There's better prospects out here. You know, if you last better than 8.5 minutes, you know. I'm not gonna. Gooey tangy rantage. Okay.
Animal.
Ghost booty, ayo. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Ayo. Hello? We satisfy the specimen.
Wee tangy.
Ayo, Lord Tushu, thank you so much for the balloon. Welcome to the cup and crew.
It has the same vibe as cheese and is a.
Okay. Yeah.
Talk about small scale cheesy.
Uh huh. Yeah. Nope. I bought the pomatorella, so it's a lot it's like a lot pizza. Like pizza. Mm-hmm. But it's not pizza.
Ooh, what a tasty
sound. Not that either. Pizza. Pizza. But how is it square? That's a circle. Throw that ass in a circle. That's a circle.
Pizza rolls are square.
Pizza rolls are like rectangular.
Rectangles. Yeah.
Oh my god, no, but that doesn't make any sense. English like is stupid. It's a stupid language, bro. I'm tired. A huge contraption got you, bro.
Huge.
That's it. That's all I got. Wow.
Come on, bro. That was. No, ain't no way.
Ain't no way. I think these two play this game on their regular degulars, bro. Regular degulars, bro.
He knows all like.
How do you get the ghost booty? You get the ghost booty by following the channel. Category that's it. It's follower emote. Oh, yes, yes, yes. Power pack! Thank you so much for the gifty! Hold on, I gotta help the crew out here. We'll try that. Let's go! Not the jizz, I jizzed in my pants.
Blood Mary.
Vix.
Melatonin.
Tea.
Whiskey. Kool-Aid.
Alcohol. Beer. Tea. Science.
It has the same vibe as champagne, wine, and Bloody Mary.
Oh, I got this. Yo, easy. Think about it. Think about it, bro. Please. I beg, bro. Please.
I want to marry that sentence.
Think it. Let's go. Thank you, bro. Let's go.
No, I'm just about to tape that in, too.
Whenever, it's so weird. Whenever she starts, easy, think, easy. Don't I get think, it right think, away. Think I don't right know here. What it is.
It's because Easy's out like this, bro. Like this.
It's not like she's putting it into my brain. She's like, easy.
Hey, yo, Power easy. Pack. You know what? Just for you, bro. I'll get back up. Like, we got the fit on deckies, you know? Like,
it's a fun multi.
I need you guys to guess.
Let's get the presentation started.
Time.
I'll be back down. We gotta show off for the peeps. Okay.
It's
all
Blue
right.
Max again, bro.
Yep.
He knows all the answers just from what you write. It's not fun that way.
We'll play again, EC. Play again. We'll allow other people to play. The fun multicolored place. Hey, well, thank you so much for the lurk. I appreciate you. You're mad most of my answers are dick because that's all in my mind right now, bruh. Sorry. It's a glorious concept.
Atlantis.
Come on! The go did it again! Come
on. He about to get banned. No.
Holy cow.
Well, we know who's gonna win this one.
Impress me? It worked. This is the last.
turn.
He probably searches around for fucking blather round rooms. Oh, is this a blather round room? Okay, I'm gonna get every answer the minute it gets written. The fuck? You got this shit written down? You got a cheat sheet?
I don't know, Stitch.
It burns the item.
Xbox.
Switch. Madbox.
Switch.
It's nothing like Matchbox, Switch, and Xbox.
Hmm.
Talk about pink.
That was cool. Happy Box?
It's pink. Furnace. A pink hot box. Oh, man.
Hot box, bro.
It burns the pastry food.
Oh, it's a, it's the little pit thing. What's it called? That little fire pit?
Oh, no, no.
Oh, no? Pastry. It's a pizza oven?
Pizza oven.
Oh. It's kind of similar to...
Damn it!
Dang!
I'm gonna be so mad.
He said pink! I just got it!
That's what I was just typing in oven!
Easy bake oven, bro.
Easy bake one.
Here's the part competitive people like. The scoreboard.
Well, we know who won this.
Our
yep.
Marvelous, fabulous winner is...
I won, y'all, because he don't count.
He doesn't count. Damn.
Celebration noise.
Damn. God damn.
Thanks for playing.
Now it's okay. Let's... Dinner. You could do...
Let me
let's
go
do
find some mother.
Let's do new players. Ayo, Blue Max, I'm going to ask that you hold off and join in the audience, please. If you don't mind. Anybody wants to play? Come play with us. This is more stressful than fun. You right. No problemo. It's alright, Blue Max. You have to understand, Easy's getting frustrated right now. Like... Easy's about to go throw all the bad hammer. Come on, Easy. Come on in here. Come on. Yep. Tony.
It's my last game, y'all.
Damn.
Yeah, I'm going right now. So have a good night, y'all.
No, you gotta play one last
one.
You gotta
play one more.
One more. Right.
One more, yes. And then I'll raid out because it's
just scoot over, okay? Got you.
Wow. Hello? Hello?
I'm missing out on this one.
I mean, we have two more spots. One more spot. If anybody out there. Oh, all right. Let's go. Anybody else wants to join in? Join in the audience, peeps. Let's go.
Welcome to Blather Round. When you can't find the right words, we'll give you the next best thing. You're going to present a secret prompt.
I want a smoothie.
You want a what?
I need a smoothie tomorrow.
Okay, we can get you a smoothie. I'll make you one.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Are very limited. Everyone else will be guessing while you make more elaborate sentences. Oh, it's a lot like Free Willy 2. Moby Dick, be fast to win big. So talk out loud and work together. Let's begin.
Let's go, peeps. Let's go.
Round one.
Okay. Yep.
Mm-hmm.
I'll do that. Mm-hmm.
Word to the wise. The harder ones are worth more points.
Coming back to sleepyheads. I mean, hey, we're not sleepy. We're still alive, but I
Listen,
mean,
this
we
game
got
is
we got old people in the chat, so you know.
Hey, wow. I may be old, but I look young as hell.
I'm gonna say it's after midnight, Bruce, so fuck your life.
But fuck your life! Bing bong! See you more than you for the learning! It's old!
Fuck your life!
Fuck your life!
You'll see two word columns. Words to build a sentence describing your prompt, and then tap submit when you're finished.
Baby. Terrible choice of words, but I got you, bro.
And you can choose more.
Yo, Bandito.
Each column, if you want to get creative.
Hey, yo, Bandito. Can you send me your best Apex Legends banner? You know, the thing that says, like, oh, how many kills and shit you have? And Oh, I got an idea for a video, and I think you'll be good in it. I think you'll be good in it.
My best Apex banner would probably have to be Octane then, with my arena kills. Mark Runner.
That's fine.
Because I have like, what, 720 kills in arena?
I did not.
Why am I first? Okay, well, you gotta check.
Here we go.
Small activity. Small one?
Table tennis.
Sex.
That's not a small activity.
Sex is not a small. Well, I mean, for you, you only last 8 minutes. You know, that's kind of short. You know, like,
Blue Max already got the answer. You heard it in the audience.
I said, got you, bro.
Entertains the creature.
Yep, there we go.
Nice.
Yes! Hamster wheel! Easy doesn't last long at all. I mean, he says that if you give him a shot of Hennessy, you could add 30 seconds on. Because he'll have Henny Dick, so it lasts a little bit longer. 8 minutes and 30 seconds.
You know? But if you give him too much, he'll get Whiskey Dick.
Whiskey Dick out here, that's like, ah! Ah! Hello?
McDonald's
is not soft, bro. Is it? I'm scared.
Wendy's.
Soft? Okay, well, we already know the audience got it.
It has the same vibe as McDonald's and Wendy's.
When the presenter uses your guess in a sentence, you get points for being helpful.
What?
I think our audience is getting warmer.
Is it? Are we?
Jack KFC. Burger King. Baskin Robbins. It's a lot like Subway and
Arby's. I was about to go put the arc, but I'm pretty sure that's not in here.
Livid. Jimmy John's.
Yo, easy, yo, bro, what the fuck?
Come on, bro.
This place has
what places are like that?
Popeyes.
A crummy cheddar architecture.
Look at the other clues too. Come on.
Nah, bro, you got me. You got me. You stopped my house.
Damn. Already?
Yep.
The timer starts for no one. Get those guesses in.
Chick-fil-A.
A Chick-fil-A would have been fire.
Jeez.
It's where you smell the franchise.
That was your way! That was your way of helping! Crummy cheddar architecture. You threw me off with that one. What is it, bro? You threw me off, bro.
It's like Subway and Arby's.
Sandwich places, I got it. But which one? Bro, I'm not shopping at Panera. Hello?
God.
I am not shopping at Panera. I'm sorry. I don't have Panera money.
I didn't
money.
Name any other fucking sandwich places. They was like, that's it.
I'm sorry, bro. Nope. I don't have Panera money.
There is a place around here. It's called Harvey's Rebuild Your Burger, basically. That was one of my guesses, Harvey.
They're a blanky blank.
Shooting blanks?
They are famous for the curiosity. Curious George. Neil deGrasse Tyson.
After I said, okay, there we go. She said they're blankety blank. I'm dead. Whiskey Dick ain't pretty. I mean, apparently, according to Easy, you know. No, he has Henny Dick. If he gets to Whiskey Dick, then yeah, it's not pretty. There's a nice little thin line between Henny Dick and Whiskey Dick. Right, Easy?
Guess what?
literally guess.
Kinda.
Be quiet. Are you sure it gives you an extra booster, Easy, or is all in the head?
Let's do this. Damn. I have the best of friends, man.
You do. You love us.
Love you too, Easy.
Sugary. It's one of those rings that be that Brew be eating.
Peach rings? Fire.
It wants the object.
That's what it is. It's the peach ring.
Peach ring.
It's nothing.
Oh, it's not a dessert. Okay.
Cookie and cake.
Starburst.
Well, we know the audience got it.
Talk about cheerful spiced.
You have a way with words.
Oh.
Didn't get it?
Candy chocolate
no?
bar.
No.
It's a lot like pastry.
Mm. Oh. Okay.
It is the treat.
Croissant.
Hot toddy.
Not the hot toddy.
It's kind of similar to croissant.
We can all agree. We love that sentence.
Danish.
Oh, cafe.
A mini sentence for maximum impact.
Coffee cake. Donut.
Cocoa.
Similar to croissant, but not like croissant. Oh. Okay, cinnamon roll. Mmm. Can I be your cinnamon roll? That's gonna be my tagline. Can I be your cinnamon roll?
She really thought about that cinnamon roll. She was like,
I could make some cinnamon rolls. Want me to make some? I'll send something.
Oh yeah.
I'll be your cinnamon roll. Hi, husband. Hey, good.
The category is
It's a soft material.
Why are y'all hating on the henny dick? What the hell? Y'all had no henny dick before? Y'all wild.
Soft material.
Whoa,
Venus. I said dick already!
It peels off the entity.
Hello?
Listen, I don't have a keyboard. I'm a little slow.
Waterbed.
Speak up. Stamp.
Sweet.
Postage stamp.
Condom. Gotta give something else morph. We knew that! That's a joke!
Adhesive sticker. Stamp.
Blue. Talk about wrapped.
What a sweet little sentence.
Bubble wrap. It's a lot like peel.
Oh.
Got it?
No.
Face mask. It is the lactose.
Milk? It's bananas. B-A-N-A-N-A-N.
Lactose. Timer stops. Oh, is it like strings?
Oh.
It's cheese strings?
Chocolate.
There we go. Yep.
Yes.
String it, cheesy.
Threw you the alley oop right there.
Yeah, you did. I thought we went back to cheese.
You'll be our last presenter this round.
Woo! Let's go.
You've all been places. This should be easy.
It's a spicy food place.
Here we go.
Okay.
Oh, damn.
Oh, goddamn!
I was just about to type that too. I had my tea. Goddamn.
Not just the tea.
I have a controller. I don't have the keyboard, so I've literally got to move the shit.
It's time for the
to
ball.
Spell a word you're using. Oh, shit.
If you have a USB keyboard, you can plug it in.
This is not a low-stakes activity, but an incredibly competitive sport.
Yep. And I hate it.
Buckle up, babies. It's round two.
Round two.
Because this is round two,
fight.
I'm doubling the points.
Fight! Finish him! Yep.
It's happening again. Pick a new prompt.
Oh, I'll do that. Come on now.
I'm not gonna get any.
You gotta channel your inner child for this one.
You know them better than I do.
You're not gonna get none.
I'm not gonna get it? Damn. Big sad. Big sad. Big depressed.
Time is ticking.
Salut.
Thank you.
Write a sentence to describe your new prompt. If you really want to fine-tune, tap individual words in your sentence and change them.
I'll
tell you.
What was that? Yours is hard? God damn, yard boy. All right, well.
Yeah, mine's hard.
Yours is hard too? I mean, mine's not for the youngins. I'll say that.
For you.
No! Not the shot skis!
She's already smacked. You're gonna get her smacky smack.
Well, Tony just wants me to be under the influence so that he can take advantage of me.
Next thing you're gonna see Bruce's head smack off her keyboard, just watching her.
Anyone watch Attack of Titan? I have
human fun. Body.
Hey, it's been a long time since they redeemed it, so.
They are the lady.
Oh, lady.
The queen. Beyonce.
Oh, salut.
I'll take a shot with you.
They're a lot like Beyonce.
Lizzo.
If I can remember where I put my liquor now.
Megan Thee Stallion.
Body, yaddy, yaddy, yaddy.
She's so rhythmic.
What a sweet little sentence. So small.
Doja Cat.
They're a lot like
Mariah Carey. Oh, Lord, we're going backwards in time.
Is my wrong?
Whitney Houston.
And then a hero comes along with the strength to carry on.
Known for the priceless
acting. Acting. So somebody could sing and act. Oh dear Lord. I tried that already. Adele can't act. At all.
Big swings.
Not like Mariah Carey. Not Ariana Grande.
Oh.
El Scott!
I figured it out. I ain't saying it. I figured it out.
Type it! Job, J-Lo.
I'm in the audience.
Oh, dang. Scott, thank you so much! I appreciate you.
That was really good.
Yeah, you did. How's it going? Happy Wells Wednesday now. But thank you! Happy Wednesday.
She literally typed J-L-O in the word.
That's her name, bro. J-Lo. No be fun for the black side again. I'm still Jenny from the block. Hallelujah!
Off you go.
It's a wonderful place, fabric.
Joanne's.
It's where you experience.
Experience the brand. Bodega, bro.
Walmart. Yes.
Fucking Walmart.
Fashion
so much torso thing.
Torso thing?
Congratulations. You successfully.
Levi's.
Somebody got it. Oh, there is so much torso thing.
Lice.
Beach.
It's a place, you know.
This place has a remarkable object.
What the fuck?
Oh my god, you gotta be more Pacific.
Like the ocean?
Yes.
Yes. Pacific. Wonderful place fabric, bro.
Miami.
So many titties.
Old Navy.
La? Express this for law?
Did
It's where you move for the pan.
It's where you move for the pan. What kind of sentence is that?
Time is running out. Submit more guesses.
It's where you move for the pan.
It's a youthful
family. Oh, shit.
Type fast.
Nah, you stumped us for that one. Whoever got in the audience, good job. Oh my god, Lululemon.
Oh no.
I don't know what that is.
Lululemon is an overpriced leggings brand.
Athletic band, yeah, it's a athletic band.
The category is person.
Nah, you're on boy, it's okay.
I don't know how I'm gonna get you.
They're a thick human.
Let's get the presentation started.
Oh.
Betty White.
Megan Thee Stallion, Calvin.
Thanos.
They appreciate the dining.
Me.
Oh.
We appreciate the dining.
George. They would be friends with Gordon Ramsay.
Oh, what is his
talking about a chef? But
name.
Who's the big women chefs?
Wow, someone got it.
Guy Fieri?
I would fucking get it right there, too. He's like, what's that fucking blonde motherfucker's name?
That's what I was like, what's his name? And I think it's always wearing dive.
I don't think he would be friends with Gordon Ramsay, bro. I don't think that's true.
But it's still a good hint.
It is still good. It's a good hint. Oh, yep. Come on now.
It's a fun object.
Y'all are not gonna get this.
Oh
like,
man, vibrator.
Not gonna get this.
Vibrator.
Did you put
damn that easy, because, you know, don't do
because of me? It's in the closet, you right?
It is used for the transportation.
That's a travel.
You said traveling dildos. I am dead.
Plane.
Tesla. Pocket rocket.
Helicopter.
Motorcycle.
It's smaller than car.
Car.
Smaller than car. Car.
Tricycle.
Okay.
Bye. Talk about teenage.
Aw, look how little that unicycle. Sentence E-bye. Is. I love him.
Tricycle.
My bed. Skateboard.
Roller skates.
Oh?
Roller skate.
Hoverboard. Scooter.
Who said that?
It's the kid-friendly version of roller skate. Roller
blades. Oh.
Yep. Oh, somebody finally redeemed the explosion!
Oh.
Let's go! Hit the button, bro. Hit the button. Hit the button.
That's just the thing. The category is thing.
There we go.
Wow. Damn.
I mean, that's some use, bro.
That has to be a clip right there.
Of course, you guys want to clip that. Fuck y'all.
Come on, Ed. Hey, give us something else. Give us something else.
Fanny pack.
It picks up that thing in the cheek.
Dishwasher.
Okay.
Oh, okay. You better, bro. You better. fucking better.
I've never seen such a caring application of nouns. You are the poet of party gamers. Last presenter. The category is story.
It's a story about
a rude group.
Off you go.
A bug's life. TMNT.
Beatles. Team Rocket.
Goonies. Migrix.
And a massive phenomenon. Queen.
You have the clip? Bet. You can always send it to Easy or TBH.
One sec.
Or Tony.
It's a different genre than TMNT and a bug's life.
So Benjamin Buttons.
Wow. Rude group though, rude group.
Oh my rude god, group. What is it?
Jackson Wove, an uncut school.
That Don't sentence is a work of art.
What is that movie called? Oh my gosh.
Sherman.
School rock bullies.
Nemo!
Hello.
Hi, Nemo! An uncut school. What the fuck? God damn. Nope. Need to do something. Yep. We're lost, Morph. Nothing like friends. Okay.
Don't tell us what it's not like. Tell us what it is like.
An uncut school. There's so many school movies.
The hero is the TV show.
TV show?
High School Musical. Grease.
It's almost over. Keep guessing.
Saved by the Bell.
Anime versus Saved by the Bell. Oof. Hi, Nemo. South Park.
That was fire.
Yeah,
that was
yep.
really good.
It makes sense now.
Yeah.
I love you.
Damn. I feel bad for you, Morph. That was really good.
That was a good one. Once we got towards the end. Come on, E. You better win. Well, technically the audience, but we know who's in the audience.
Yeah.
We know who's in the audience, so.
Thanks for playing.
Ayo, T-Bitch brought the Amazon wish list? If anybody wants to buy something off a wish list, you know, like, hey. Woo! Blah, round. That was kind of fun. That was pretty fun. Who should we raid, guys? No, I think we're gonna go raid Stax, guys. Stax is playing some Warzone because he likes to. Ayo, they did the monster mash! Robin, thank you so much for the follow! We're about to raid, okay? Guys, thank you so much for making this birthday a fun one because, hey, it was. I had no expectations for today. Zero. Zip. You guys have made this night an amazing one. Great stream. I appreciate you, Zorio. Let's go. I appreciate everybody who came in here and had fun with us. We're going to go see Stax. He's playing Warzone. He just won. So, I mean, you're in for a good time, you know? Like, if you want to drop my man's a nice hello, a nice follow, that would be great. He's a real cool dude. I will be back on my stream on Friday to play, Prop night and Back for Blood. Yep, that's Friday's schedule. And Tony's streaming tomorrow, so best to believe I'll be in his ear because I always am. I'm always there. I lurk in the backgrounds at all times. Let's go. You enjoy yourself. I appreciate. Oh no, did you? I mean, Skulls, it's okay. It's all right. We've been here for a bit. It's been a long ass day. I've been up since 6 a.m. You see the bags under my eyes, like. And DBD, I will play a few DBD matches because TBH has offered me to play DBD. If TBH, if you're gonna be home on Friday, like, You can play during the day when the lobbies are better. I don't want to play DBD on stream because lobbies are garbage. Actual garbage. Ayo, Tabor, I appreciate you bringing the raid in. I appreciate you with all the birthday love. Thank you, everybody. And we're going to go raid out. Until next time, have a good day. Bye, guys!